Yo, Chad, how we doing? How we doing, everybody? How's everyone? Hello, Scribbly. Hello, Bodyguard. Hello, Cloud. Hello, Evelyn. Hello, Faker. Hello, Streamer. And hello, Flora. How we all doing today? How is everybody? Oh my god, I switched. This song goes hard, to be honest. Oh, it's a great song. I absolutely love it. I fixed my TTS, and now it's gone. I what? How? I brought in a new TTS thing, right? Oh my god, hang on. What? No. Mario music. Yeah, it really does. Now time for me to interrupt it. How are we doing today, chat? Why am I so red today? What? Can I stop? There we go. Now I look like a human being and not like an annoying orange. Hello, Chaos. How are you all doing today? Why is TT so okay? I made a new TTS. It's 500 now. Wasn't it always 500? I think it was always 500. Hello, Mr. Cloud. How are we doing today? The annoying orange is not red. I would beg to differ. I think of the annoying orange is very red. I had a new. No, it was 5250 before. I don't remember. I do not remember what I was using. I think, was it this? Hold up. Don't use TTS right now. I may have messed it up slightly. Hang on. I may have messed it up slightly. Okay, hang on. Here we go. I don't know why this should have worked before. I don't know why it doesn't work. Yes, Chad, I know. I know it doesn't work because something went all skewy. Yeah, no. Okay, yeah, so it recognizes it now, but it didn't recognize it before. Why? Why are you being so silly? Why are you being so silly? Why are you being such a silly Billy? Why are you being such a silly Billy? Like, I put it in my custom docs and it didn't save it in my custom docs. I told you to save it in my custom docs. TTS. Wada bing bada boom. There we go. Apply. We apply this shit. We log in with Twitch. Hang on, scammer. Listen, chat. I think what happened was it technically said, "Oh, well, this isn't like a permanent thing, is it?" And I'm like, "Yeah, no, it's a permanent thing. I wanted this to be forever in there. You know what I mean? Like, you know, apply. Okay, there we go. Close docs. Unlock docs. Move this into here where it's supposed to be. There we go. Make my face tiny. Okay, there we go. It should be fine now." It should be fine. Okay, we lock the docs. Okay, there we go. Okay, it should be working now. Guys, don't be the Indian guy who scammed my grandmother. Chat, I'm not scamming you. I have. Hello, Markers World. How are you doing? I made a slight error. Try it now. Are you actually playing FNAF? Yeah, yes. Yeah, when I refunded. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, I am playing. Well, I'm playing. No voice selected. Hold up. Edit voices. We'll use.
Hello, streamer. You are looking awesome today.
Okay,
Keep it
great.
up.
Great. Thank you for the compliment, me. Thank you for the compliment to me, by me, for me.
The
Yes.
underscore Twitch streamer taps on Themach's shoulder and says, "Hi, chat. Today I am a play the drums. Bing bong. Bin. Bang bang.
Why
Bing
take
bing
my
bing bing.
support?"
Boingy bang.
I love how scuffed it is now too. Thank you, bro. There is no FNAF streamer right now. Oh, yeah, no. I mean, I'm playing Sister Location if that changes your mind at all. Because we're playing every single FNAF game, and I've currently beaten one through four. And I'm gonna be honest, I remember this one being my absolute favorite, and I'm really looking forward to it. Thank you, Nutmaster, for the follow. Didn't you
Baker
follow me
one Z
recently?
says, Five Nights at Freddy, Women Edition.
I know. I don't own that. Oh no, wait, no, I don't know this guy.
I could think off Scrimbly says, FNAF
What?
beatbox be
Wait,
like,
why is there
har har
no?
har 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 har
Wait,
har
why
har
is there
har
no
har har har
cooldown?
har
Why
har
is there
har
no
har har har
cooldown?
har 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 har
Wait,
har 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 har
Why is there no cooldown? That definitely has no cooldown. Wait, Chad, do not redeem that. Har. Chad, do not redeem that. Dude, do not touch it. Do not touch it. Hold up. Wait a minute. Wait. This must be cooldown on that. We'll put it for 5 minutes.
Yeah, 7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LYH7MW5RJ3LY
I turned it off.
Thanks for Scott.
Jesus Christ. Why is this so loud? Why is this so loud? Oh my god, my desktop audio is so loud. Oh my god, this is so loud. Okay, God, okay, hold up. I have to do- Oh god, this is so loud. Oh, and they- They still don't have volume settings on these games yet? Off to a good start. At least, when I tested this before, it was fine. Minster location! Hello, Blue, how you been? Oh my god, finally. Great to see some people here. Awesome. Alright. Alright, good, 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 good. Now we should be able to go straight to the live screen. Beautiful! Alright. This is the greatest stream ever. Tell me otherwise, stereotypical faker. True. Okay, the thing is, I have played this game before. Why is group mod thing on? I have played this game before. So I will let you know that I have played it before. And if I remember correctly, this was probably my favorite. Now, when I played it before, did you beat 4? Yes, I did. And I really loved it. When I played it before, I hadn't played, I want to say 3 or 2 to completion. Now that I've played both of them, I'm actually really interested to see, if I like this one as much. Because this is probably the most unique one in terms of, like, the original Big 4. Because I call it the Big 4 because afterwards you start getting weird stuff. You start getting, like, really weird stuff. Like, things get weird. You know what I mean, chat? Things tend to get a little weird after this game. So I'm actually really looking forward to see if I still enjoy this game as much as I used to. Let's see. Let's get it going, chat. Let's get it going. I'm not gonna lie to you, though. I kind of wish... It's so weird learning about this game and the fact that the entire game is just, what the... Why is the mouse here? Is it old Florida flag? Hello? This is so weird. This is someone's basement. Why is the mouse here? Should the mouse be here? Five of the handyman's robotics and unit repair system. FNAF 4, reminder, Night 4 is hell. Oh, I forgot that. I'm gonna have to get drunk. I'm gonna buy about 12 buttons. There's a mouse. Do I not remember? As seen above the keypad. Okay. This cannot be changed later. All right. So please be careful. Mike. Okay, this is so weird. It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad. What is this here? What was it? Auto-correct it for you. What is it? One moment. Welcome, Eggs Benedict. I forgot it's Eggs Benedict. Michael Afton reference? Isn't this whole thing, like, this is all supposed to be in their basement, right? Which is so weird to think about that this entire thing is supposed to be in their basement because it's technically supposed to be, like, the rental service, right? Which is so weird but so cool to think about at the same time. That, like, this is actually, you're playing as Michael. No, you're not playing as, or no, you're playing Michael. No, it's a pizzeria? No, I thought they, but didn't the lore, like, the lore video, the timeline we watched said this is in, Afton's basement. You're playing as Michael. Using that bright, red, and obvious button. Ah. Let's get to work. The one that looks like it's about ready to launch a nuke. Good. You know what, chat? This is basically... Listen, my basement... This is the entrance to my basement right here. It's a singular vent, and that's it. There's no actual door. It's just a base... It's just a vent. I love how it just says danger, 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 allow danger. Me to fill this somewhat frightening silence with some lighthearted banter. Uh-huh. Due to the massive success, and even more so... Hello, Greg! ...closing of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, it was clear that the stage... The basement was a joke? ...pun intended for another contender in children's entertainment. Oh, okay. Entertainment venues. Our robotic entertainers are rented out for private parties during... Macho, the screwdriver you gave me for the basement. Ah, when I can die. Proper working order before the following morning. They had a low budget spent on the elevator. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Late ish. My I kind of grow with grandpa. No, it's fine. Let's get started with your daily tasks. Mm-hmm. View the window to this looks like a submarine. This is the Ballora Gallery party room and dance studio.
Can I
encouraging kids to get fit and enjoy pizza. Boop, let's turn on boop. The light and see if Ballora is on stage.
Ooh, I forgot you do that. The elevated keypad.
I forgot that. Jesus Christ. I forgot they like jukebox for me. Can I clip this one? Okay, that one just sounds like a rubber duck. That's not very fun. Do you do anything? Doll thing? Ooh, what? Why? That? What does that make sound? Aw, that one's actually kind of cute. I like that. That's what I like. Beatboxing babies? Yeah, exactly. Beatboxing baby. A boom. A ch. A boom boom. Ch. Boom. A ch. A boom boom. Ch. A boom. A ch. A boom boom. Ch. That one just sounds like similar. Which is why it sucks. Huh. Hang on. Just... Oh no, she's not in there. Oh no! Oh,
it looks like Ballora doesn't feel like dancing. Let's give her some motivation. Press the red button now to administer a controlled shock. Maybe that will put the spring back in her step.
Access denied.
Okay. Anyways. Yep.
Let's check the light again.
I love shocking people. Aw. Wait. She has kids.
Excellent. Ballora is.
Did I shock the kids?
Herself again, and will be ready to perform again tomorrow.
Ah,
now view the window to your right. This is the Funtime Auditorium.
Where hello. I'm gonna go now. I came to say hi. Goodbye, Chaos. Say thank you for stopping by.
Let's see what Funtime Foxy is up to.
Hello, Foxy. You in there? Everyone says you're the sexiest character in this game.
Besides, let's motivate.
No, yeah, do the sexiest.
With a controlled shock.
Is that true? Are you the sexiest FNAF character in this game? Is that? Can you come to the window and answer the question? What happens if I just keep hitting this? I want to know. Like, does something happen? Like, will he eventually just appear, like, in the window? You die? Nah, I wouldn't. How many times is he going to let me hit the button? Press the red button. What happens if I keep pushing the blue one, though? What if I take the blue pill? Hello? Hello? Hello. God, the phone guy thing is living rent-free in my head right now. I can't even explain it, chat. I literally went into work the other day, and then someone said hi to me, and I'm like, hello, you know what I mean? Just for no reason. No. That didn't look like Foxy. Was that baloney? A balloon boy? Oh.
Let's try another controlled shock.
I love how they say controlled shock, yet the entire room looks like it's just on fire. Oh, there's this balloon boy. Oh no, it's the reflection of this balloon boy and that. Okay, I'm gonna do it again. Oh, come on. Come on. You're telling me I can't shock Foxy repeatedly over and over and over again for the amount of times it killed me in these games? Hello? Hi!
Looks like Funtime Foxy is in perfect working order. Great job.
I feel like a
in
gremlin.
Front of you is another vent shaft. Crawl through mm-hmm. it to reach the circus gallery control module.
Among Us? Sorry. Is this game Among Us before Among Us? Don't torture her? Who? Torture who? Am I not supposed to torture? Wait. Isn't there another ending? There's two endings to this game, right? There's two endings to this game. It's behind you. There's nothing behind me. It's night one. Nothing's...
Circus gallery vent.
What? Nothing is behind you. I was gonna say, I don't think there's anything.
Oh.
Hello? Does your nose do anything?
See what baby is up to.
Why? Oh, blue boy's being hung, apparently. No, not my boy! Even though I threatened to punt you in, like, every FNAF game. Toucan, the canon ending and the secret one. Ah. Ah, there's nothing. There's nothing.
We can fix that later.
Okay.
Let's encourage baby to cheer up with a controlled shock.
Why is there like Simon Says lights up here? Just boop, 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 boop. Sorry. Anyways. Does your nose do anything?
Hey, Themach. You have an incoming message from the _ Twix streamer. Hi, chat. Welcome back to the epic stream. Today I have a guest, say hi, Moch. Alright, so today we will be playing FNAF and try not to get scared.
You scare me with the message. I hope you know you scared me. Oh my god, is an ally! Oh my god, baby is an ally? Are they? I don't know. Hang on, let me just... Child abuse. So what kind of sausage? Hang on, let me just do it again. Oh, come on!
Let's try.
I just want to go ham on one of these buttons, just like one time. Damn it. I mean, at least
let's try another controlled shock.
I really hope you don't show up for this third shock, just so I can shock you again. This game is a 1 out of 10 as a button cooldown? I mean, it's the most story-driven one.
Great job, Circus Baby. We knew we could count on you. That concludes
they weren't in there.
For your first night on the job.
I...
We don't want you to leave overwhelmed. Otherwise, you might not come back. Please leave using the vent behind you, and we'll see you again tomorrow.
Where? Hang on. Is she in there? I don't know. I'm not seeing it. Right there. There. Where? I see the void. I see. This is... When you go to Ohio, this is what you see, okay? Hang on. Let me just... Blind? Oh, my God. No. Listen. This is not some Helen Keller gameplay. Okay, I would smash the... Isn't that just he who should not be named? Isn't that basically what we're talking about? Hang on. Can I... You've lost one. Do I get fired? Do I get fired in this game if I lose one? I don't remember. Jesus Christ, my God. The desk? What happens if I just stand here? What is that? What is that? He's dead? What happens if I just stand here? I want to know. Nothing? What happens? About to get jumped? Hang on, let's see what happens. Yeah, I want to see what happens. Does he just keep making noise? Jesus Christ. Oh my God, stop! Just come in! Knock, knock, who's there? Come in, please! Nothing? Does nothing happen? Oh, come on. Come on. Lift! Lift! You can't actually die in the vents. Hey, Alistair Rat. Alistair the Rat. Circus gallery. I can hear you. The game is dry? I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, oh wait, so this right here. Did you say the segment you cannot die here? Can you not die here? I'm gonna sit here and just wait. Alistair the Rat, how you doing today? Welcome to the stream. Why did they stop? Stop. I'm not touching anything. Jesus! My God. I don't like it. Go? Go? Is this like red light, green light? Go, man. Go? 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 You said I can't die. I'm just betting on you. Much is such a scaredy cat. I'm not scared. I'm letting you sit here. I don't care. What happens? I need to know. I'm about to yell at you. I don't have to move. I don't have to move. What happens? Go forward. What happens, chat? What happens if I just decide not to move? What happens? You keep saying go forward. Nothing. Fine. Fine. You can't die. Evelyn, can I die? Is it a thing? You can't die, but can I? You're wasting your time. I just want to know. Yay! I forgot this game's relatively easy. You don't move, the stream will not be entertaining and people will leave. People are going to leave either way. It's going to happen. There's nothing I can do about that.
Another day, another dramatic entry. In the lives of Vlad and
yes.
Distressed mistress.
Ah, yes. The
go?
Afton show.
What do they do? All of that and
Pride Month
happening now.
Clara, I tell you, the baby isn't mine.
Count, I tell you that it is. You're the only vampire I've ever
seen. Oh my God, the Afton show.
Bees.
Nuts.
The powdered milk.
Huh?
That doesn't mean anything.
He sleeps on the ceiling.
The popcorn is so real. True.
Or upside down.
What does it matter? part of your son's life.
I'm an old man, Clara. I can't be a father.
Oh my god.
You can at least pay your child support, you deadbeat.
Will oh my god, it's so weird. He grabbed me a little Uzi vert. It's louder. Chew louder for us. William Afton being a bad dad? True. I wonder how, like, how much money do you think Afton made? How much money do you think he made?
Let the other children go see her. Why won't you let me go?
Because I don't love you. Ah, hello, random elevator that feels like it's going to the journey to the center of the earth.
Stimulation, pivotal career choices, and self-reflection on past mistakes.
Oh god, I do that all the time.
Creating a unique and fulfilling work experience.
Awesome.
One part of that commitment is ensuring that you don't get tired of the voice that you're hearing right now.
True.
Using the keypad below, please select a new companion voice. For male, press 1. For female, press 2. For text only, press 3. For other options, press 4.
Listen, not only is your keypad glitching and call me Eggs Benedict, even though my name is clearly Mike, you don't have numbers. You don't have a... There's not... There is there an other option? Where is my... all the above? Let's see. So which one looks like the closest to a 1? Maybe... The eye.
It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad.
Yeah, no, that's 6. I click once.
To type, and I will auto-correct it for you.
Yep.
Thank you for choosing Angsty Teen.
God damn it. The last thing I wanted. No, not my teenage years. I remember the acne. Oh, God, no, please. Anything but that. Hello? Am I in an alien game? Is this Alien Isolation 2? I like your fan. I like the fact I could put my head in there and just get decapitated. That'd be nice. Oh. Dum 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 dum.
You know the routine.
This music makes me happy. It really does. It's such good music.
If you want.
Nah, I'm good. Oh, yeah, the button. I'm sorry. Why don't you just sit here for a while? Just look around, you know. You got a nice little poster here. Like a nice little thing. Oh, it makes the sound! It makes the sound of steel wool rubbing against my pancreas. Let's see. Thank you for the follow, George. How you doing? Welcome to the Modulings. How's everyone doing today? God, this game has so much story in it compared to, like, every other FNAF game, which is part of the reason why I like it so much. Though I will admit, it's not the scariest. It's not the scariest thing. Am I really short, or is this elevator, like, really compact? Like, why am I standing in, like, the furthest corner of the elevator? Like, I mean, whenever, can I admit, sometimes, to avoid social interaction with other people and, like, other strangers, like, I will sit in the corner away from the elevator button. You know what I mean? So, like, when they come in, they're not like, oh, hey, like, you know, can you hit 3? So I don't even have to acknowledge them. I can just sit, like, as far away as physically possible from that button. So that way they have to hit it themselves. Sorry. It was just a thought, you know? Just a thought
so,
in my brain.
Funny story. Yeah. A dead body was found in this vent once. Okay. So, not that funny, but...
That's great. Story. Good fun. It's a funny story. Whose body? Wait, hey, Maj, can you tell us a funny story? Sure. So one time I was swimming in Costa Rica, right? And the waves were really big this one day, and we were swimming in this cove, right? And in this cove had a really crazy rip current. And basically what happened...
Okay, let's start with your nightly chores.
Yep, the intro of my story.
Check on Ballora and make sure she's on her stage, but whatever.
Yep. Great. So basically, I was swimming in the ocean, and basically what happened was, we were like, I was just jumping into waves repeatedly because I was dumb, right? I was being dumb and I was being an idiot, you know, I was trying to have some fun, right? I dove into this one wave and, I felt something like leave my body, right? I left something completely leave my body. I was like, oh, it's probably nothing important, right? So I swim a little bit, I swim up, I stand up, and this person on the beach just looks at me this like probably like 15-year-old girl looks at me and just screams, "Oh God!" And I'm like, "Huh?" And I look down, my pants are gone. I look behind me, my pants are in the water, just floating in the water. I'm like 12. I scream and I jump into the ocean. I scream and I jump into the ocean and get my pants back on. I am so glad there wasn't like a hermit crab in there, because oh God, I wouldn't have had balls. Oh, hello, Bologna. She's in there.
Huh. I guess Ballora has better things to do.
No, she's in there.
Let's zap her. That should be fun.
You're the kind of person that likes to like kill cats, don't you? You definitely do. Ooh, wait, I wonder if there's any of these file cabinets. Those fish saw a long piece of fish food. No! Oh, Jesus Christ. My penis is not food. I'm sorry, I don't speak slide whistle. Oh.
Let's check on Funtime Foxy. Make sure he's ready for showtime tomorrow.
Is that normal? Is that supposed to speak to me in musical saw blade? Oh, look, there he is. Now he's in there. This isn't gonna go well.
Great. Great.
Oh.
Great.
Hi.
There seems to have been a problem with the voice synthesizer.
Oh!
Default settings have been restored. Please proceed through the vent ahead of you to Circus Baby's auditorium.
We're not gonna fix Foxy? Okay, that's good. Among Us time. God, the amount of jokes Mark Mucker had made when he first played this game. I wanna say, this game, for all of its faults, is really good story-wise. But,
motion trigger, circus gallery vent.
Oh my God. See, every single time I hear that, I think they're talking about behind me. Well, in reality, they're talking about me walking through the vent, which is fine.
Circus Baby had a busy day today.
Yes.
Let's check the light and make sure she's in proper working order.
And if I'll cry? Oh, that's stinks. Oh, are we gonna get them back in here?
Oh, Circus Baby, we aren't here to play hide and seek.
You would have to try something else.
Baby, to come out of hiding with a controlled shock.
How do I get the secret ending though? Because I got the normal one where you get the scoops. Desk? I can't touch the desk. Is there anything on the desk I can click? Hold up. So there's a secret ending. Oh, wait, can I, is this like a pattern? Hold up. Is this like a pattern that I could do?
Murfaker 1Z taps Femach's shoulder and says, "Moch, have you ever seen those fish that eat the dead skin cells off your feet?
What
happen if
yeah.
they were in the water with you?"
They would have done it on my penis. Later, fuck. Hey, goodbye, Mr. Cloud. Hang on, I'm trying to see. Oh, it's probably not here. There's not one here. All right, let's just yiddly dum. Jordan, thank you for the fun. Oh, that didn't work.
Let's try another.
Thank you for the follow, mate. Welcome to the channel. Would it be tingly? I imagine it would. What if I don't? There's got to be something here, right? Because the reason she kills me is because she's ticked off, right? So hang on, let me think. What would be the most logical thing? There's got to be something. I meant later in the game. Oh, is it later in the game? Okay, that makes more sense. Okay.
There seems to be a power malfunction that is affecting our ability.
Work now? Congratulations, mate. Please. You thinking about streaming?
While I reboot the system.
Jesus Christ.
I will be offline momentarily during this process.
Oh.
Various other systems may be offline as well, such as security.
So doors, everything.
Vent locks and oxygen.
Thank you, Marcus. Thank you for the volume.
Restart.
This is not going to go well. Hello?
Motion trigger. Entryway vent.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to cry.
Auditorium maintenance vent opened.
Oh.
Ballora gallery maintenance vent opened.
Don't touch my booty. Makazoo, thank you. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the Monsterlings.
I don't recognize
Jesus
you.
Christ.
You are new.
No.
I remember this scenario.
You have a bad memory. However, completely different.
It's a strange thing to want to do.
Yeah.
To come here.
No.
I'm curious what events would lead a person to want to spend their nights in a place like this.
Money.
Willingly.
Money.
Curiosity. Maybe ignorance.
Money?
There is a space under the desk. Someone before you crafted it into a hiding place, and it worked for him. I recommend that you hurry, though. You will be safe there. Just try not to make eye contact. It will be over soon. They will lose interest.
Wait a minute. This is Circus Baby, right? This is Circus Baby. Vaguely, what? Chad, I think you're just being weird. Cloud, I think you're being weird. I think you're being weird. Wait a minute. Isn't that supposed to be Circus Baby? So, why are they telling me to get into the vent even though they want to kill me? Wait, why would they do that? Wait a minute. Hold up. Back it up. I'm not in. Nope. Not in there. Nope. That's what she said. Ooh, hi. Jesus. I forgot this. It's not a xylophone. Don't breathe. Nope. Not a funny joke. Ooh, that's a good grip. You know, you'd be great in an arm wrestling competition. I'm going to look down here in this corner because this is the lip, I think, maybe. I don't know. Are you still out there? Hello? Well, has this thing been shot? Why does it have this many holes? Why do you sound like Hermione? Why do you sound like the freaking Moaning Myrtle from Harry Potter? What are you doing? No. Mm-mm. Am I supposed to tap? No. Pull it back. I am literally trying, chat. It does not want me to. Okay. Who? You? Me? My mother? Your mother? Why do you sound like one of those lollies in an anime that wants to kill the main character, even though they're vaguely in love with them?
When your guide comes back online, he is going to tell you that he was unsuccessful. That you must restart the system manually.
Mm-hmm.
He will then tell you to crawl through Ballora Gallery as fast as you can to reach the breaker room.
Got it.
If you follow his instructions, you will die.
Okay.
Ballora will not return to her stage anymore.
Okay.
She will catch you. The power will be restored shortly. When you crawl through Ballora Gallery.
Hello, Drone, how you doing?
She cannot see you and can only listen for your movement. When you hear her music become louder, she is growing near, listening for you.
Yep.
Wait.
Wouldn't you turn up the music to do that? Please just call me N.
For your patience.
Like from Pokemon.
The power system cannot be restarted automatically. You will need to restart the power system manually.
Yep.
Please return to the primary control module.
Okay, then. We totally got... Hang on. Listen, we're going into a ladies' room. I need to do something real quick first, chat. I think I need to... Yeah, that's the wrong screen. I forgot. Hang on. Listen, we can't show it up overdressed, chat. We can't show it up overdressed, you know? Hello, King. How you doing? Hello, how are we all doing? Doing great today. I got good night's sleep. I have discovered my favorite stuff from Subway. which is the boss, which is probably the most fattening one. But, I mean, granted, I don't eat much. I mostly just eat, like, lunch. I'll have, like, the boss with, like, a thing of chips. And normally it's, like, Lay's or, like, I don't know. Sometimes I have, like, a little bit of, sometimes I just have water. And then I came home and I had some Red Baron's pizza, which I really like. I had it with, like, my whole family. I only like the pepperoni ones. I have an obsession with pepperoni, chat. I will literally... Perfectly fine. Oh, I'm glad you're doing well. Thank you, mate. How is everyone else's day going? Oh, so I fixed TTS. I'm working on 2 new channel point redeems, which should hopefully be done by Friday. But we'll have to see. Don't do that, Machi's lying. Oh. What if the power mode function is a double lie? What if it was never true to begin with? What if, chat? What if? What if the power is never mode functioning? And someone simply just didn't do something correctly. I wonder. Hey, Mach, can you order me some McDonald's, please? Sure, I will get you the lobster.
You will now be required to crawl through the Ballora Gallery using the vent to your left to reach the breaker room. It is recommended that you stay low to the ground and reach the other side as fast as possible as to not disturb Ballora. I will deactivate myself momentarily as to not...
Oh, I haven't played the game yet.
Deactivating.
Okay. By the way, I haven't played that game yet. I bought it, though. I just haven't had time to sit down and play it.
Taps on Themach's shoulder and says, I am gonna scream.
Oh my god. It's a lot of A's.
Adia Wendy 9UWIJ.
I really do like the letter A. It's a good color of the alphabet, you know? I like it. This music is fire. Ah, yes, I love how the mouse says, look around. I can clearly... This person needs context. Why do they... This person can't see the floor in front of them. Actually, I don't actually normally eat Doritos. Can I be honest, chat? Doritos are crazy overrated. I love the fact that I can look around. What would I be looking for? Damn it. What would I be looking for right now? Your music is okay. 1 out of 10. You said what? I don't like Doritos. Red Lightning, 2016. Thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow. About Doritos? I don't like Doritos. I think they're overrated. I think Doritos in general are overrated. Like, I would say Fritos are better. What? I'm not wrong. Pineapple pizza, the worst type of pizza. Blur is sus. I can hear them. Oh, is that the light? Did you just ASMR me? No, stay away. I can smell you. Steve will fight you. Splotch will... Actually, no, Splotch will probably marry you. I have no idea. Fritos suck. Have you ever tried the barbecue or chili version? Oh, they're god tier. Oh, I can see the reflection of the door. Okay. Poor Steve. Sorry, I'm late. Nah, Zoe, you're all good. Ballora is hot as fuck. Nope. Thank you for joining, by the way. I am a variety streamer, though I mostly stream horror games. I'm doing a full playthrough of FNAF right now, where I'm going to play all the FNAF games. I'm going to rank them. For any of the new people here, because I know we had quite a few. This is what I'm doing. I'm playing them all back to back to back. I play them every Tuesday and Wednesday, by the way. So, yeah. And then at the end, I'm going to rank every single one of them compared to each other. Can you stop? Like, I'm not sure if I should be put to sleep or creeped out. Jesus Christ. You are the loudest dancer. I have never heard someone be louder while dancing, yet so quiet at the same time.
It seems you are taking a long time. Please proceed as quickly and as quietly as possible.
I will take as long as I damn well please. Okay? I am currently in a room with a killer robot. You are a disembodied Siri voice. I love it how, like, every single step I take sounds like a step in a bathroom, like in a locker room when you're by yourself. Hi. How you doing? I don't like the fact that it moves from one ear to the other ear. That's horrifying, and I don't like it. Can you... Listen, can you at least, like, if you do end up killing me, please leave my toes alone. They're very ticklish and sensitive. Can you not? Swear to God. Where are you dancing? The dance floor is, like, over there. Why are you dancing on the middle of the floor? I swear to God. I will lick your face. I will undo your hair bun and untie your shoes. I will make sure that instead of waxing your butt, like when they go in and they like wax clean your entire carapace, that they accidentally use sandpaper. God. You're not real! Why are you practicing? You are a robot! Thank you. Sorry about that, chat.
You may now interface with the breaker control box. Using the interface may disrupt nearby electronics.
Oh.
If you feel you are in danger, feel free to disconnect the interface temporarily until it is safe to reconnect.
Calm down and go back to sleep. No one is here.
Oh. Right, I forgot about this. Chat, I'm not gonna lie to you. I low-key kind of forgot that this happened. Holy shit, it's Friggle! Frig... Mm-hmm. Why are we using the baby voice? Yep. I'm not your friend.
It's bedtime. Let's go back to our stage.
Bye, Freddy. Is that what Freddy sounds like? This game? Hi.
Ooh. Hey. Hey, Freddy. Hey, how you doing today? I see, you know, you got a new movie park coming up, you know?
You know, you got a new movie park coming up. That's not Bonnie. Who is moving the sleeping bag? Oh, my God. I don't know. I was in a major distress.
Just complete.
Oh, Freddy is low raspy guy? Then who's talking to me? Because he's the only one here. Hi. Hello, no name. Hi, no name. How you doing? You good much? Hey, dumb. How you doing? How you doing? Bonbon is the kiddish voice is in your hand. Hand? He's the hand puppet. Oh, Bonbon is the person speaking, but so Freddy body. Oh, that's weird and I don't like it. Okay. 3, 2, 1, now.
Ooh. Nope, no one is here.
Okay. I hit the wrong one.
Let's go
John, I may have made me see maybe. You can't see me. You can't see this. You can't see this. Okay. We're perfectly fine. This is fine. This is fine. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, little Fredbear. Go to sleep. Leave me be. Go to sleep, little Fred. Or is it Bunny? I do not know. But I will pretend like it's pretty because it's like 80% of you. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep, little lamb. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep and fucking perish. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Didn't I only need to reboot the circus bunny? Oh, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. He always seeks. He always finds. Oh, God, no. Oh, it's like Claptrap all over again, or Springtrap, or whatever his name was. Climtrap.
Hey, Themach. You have an incoming message from FSDum. Yo, Moch, can we do a FNAF competition? NEV, you FNAF 1, FNAF 2, FNAF 3, and FNAF 4.
Oh. 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 I don't think I've ever actually been that scared, because I thought I was fine. I actually...
You will now be required to crawl through the Ballora Gallery using the vent to your left
to reach
the breaker room. It is recommended that you stay low to the ground and reach the other side as fast as possible as to not disturb Ballora. I will deactivate myself momentarily as to not create an auditory disturbance. Deactivating.
Why did it put me back here? Why did it put me back here? I gotta go back through everything else. Much better speed run a heart attack any percent. I could do that easily. Give me 1 week at McDonald's. Can we do a FNAF competition? I'll think about it. Hey, Ballora, how you doing? You know, Ballora, I've never asked you this, but what do you want to achieve in life? Do you ever give goals, dreams, desires? Goals and dreams? You know, like, do you have any of those? Or is that, like, programmed out of you? Like, you ever thought about, like, leaving this place? Never coming back? Not bothering the random security guard that for some reason is on his hands and knees crawling through your pen? You ever think about that? To get out of the basement, Monch. Oh, God. See, when people say it like that, it just sounds like me because I stream from my basement. So, you know, it sounds a little weird. Granted, I don't have a relationship and I'm probably going to be single for the rest of my life because love's dead. Listen, all I need is Steve. Listen, did you guys see the piece of fan art that had Sexy Steve? Like, damn, Steve, I didn't know you're packing like that. I'm gonna be real. Oh, yeah, no, for all the new viewers, Steve is my weaponized Roomba.
It seems you are taking a long time. Please proceed as quickly and as quietly as possible.
Well, you know, you could have just, like, you know, turned on the lights, you know, given me the easy pass, so it's basically like Disney where the lines only take me 10 seconds. Theorized to be William after William's wife. Wait, are you talking about me or Ballora? Ballora. I know, I'm messing, Chad. Don't worry. Those are some thighs. Those are the thighs of a serial killer. Yep. Mm-hmm. Spodge took over and now he really got to read my suggestion. I wonder what next stream will be. No idea. Wait, why did we think of the same thing? Botch, the fuck? I don't know. Nice legs? I don't know. Listen, I would... Ballora, I'm going to be real with you. You're the type of person that would go and complain to the neighborhood committee about the neighbor, like, the neighbor's dog barking too loud, okay? You're that kind of person. I'm going to be real with you. Yo, Mach, no way, guys, Mario World just came out at Universal. Did it really? Why is it at Universal? Were they building a Nintendo Land at some point? Am I crazy? I don't remember. Dang, Ballora, but thanks for confirming my bisexual bisexual William headcanon. You're welcome. Hi. Hey. How you doing? Yo, the door is right there. It's right there. Like 3 seconds. 2, 1. Okay. Well, it's a little longer than that. I swear to God, if like my head like turns around and Ballora is just grabbing my arm and just yoinks me, I'm going to be horrified. Not anymore, I think. Oh, is it confirmed that he's not bi? I don't know. I mean, it could be. Okay.
You may now interface with the breaker control box.
All right. The interface may disconnect. I'm sorry to hear that. I heard about it, though.
If you feel you are in danger, feel free to disconnect the interface temporarily until it is safe to reconnect.
Right. So I have to remember that this is his original location. I have to get him to the original location every time. Click the red button. There's no red buttons to click. Okay. I have to remember, I have to get into that original location, right? Or at least close to it. You know what I mean? Every single time. Right? Click the red thing. What red thing? What red thing? These ones? None of these work. None of these do anything. I can't click him, right? What am I? No, that's the Nintendo Land thing. Oh, shit. I didn't even open that up. Fuck. Oh my God, you scare me. Click the red light. I just did that.
Greg 6969 switch taps on Femach's shoulder and says,
yeah.
Comi una sandia and Terra y me senti bien.
You can click the Funtime Freddy nose. Oh, I'm dead. He's dead. You can click Funtime Freddy's nose. Oh, yeah. Let me do that real quick. Boop. Boop. Worked. It worked. Definitely did a thing. Hang on. Let me click Bonnie's nose. Let me click Bonnie's nose. I'm pretty sure my mic probably peaked for that. Okay. We seem to be okay. That already just scared the shit out of everybody. Hello. Definitely a mouse. You ever heard of the Rascally Wabbit? I think it was Bunny. I think it was Bunny. 100%. 100%. 100%. 100%. 100%. What? You stop. Please. Like, where are you right now? Okay, he's over there. I'm gonna restart this thing. I know you could tell that I'm over here, but I'm not. There's the fun fact. There's the fun fact, Freddy. I'm actually not over here. You think I'm here, but I'm not. You know how I know that? Because right now you're an animatronic inside of someone's basement, apparently, for some reason. Why does it sound like he gets so far away? That's so weird. Why does it sound like he goes so far away? Nope. Not my birthday. My birthday is until October. You're about 4 months off. 5 months. 4 months. 4 months-ish. Give or take. Really depends on the year. If it's a leap year, you know, then you're going to be 6, 7, you know. Could be a while. You know. Where are you? Where are you? Why, Freddy? How you doing? Or is it Bonnie? Is it Freddy or Bonnie? Which one of you is in control? Like, which one of you is in control and which one's like the side bitch? Who wears the pants in this relationship? I really don't know, you know? Friend Time Freddy is German? I am not gonna believe that. Thank you for the follow! Sar, I'm gonna call you Sar. How are we all doing today? Oh, boy. I'm gonna say this is probably one of the scarier sections. Bon Bon cannot move. Yeah, I know Bon Bon can't move, but, like, Bon Bon's the one talking. So who's in control of what? You know what I mean? Like, who's in control of what in this situation? That's the one thing I'm not understanding. Who controls what here? Like, who's control of the body? Who is the body? Who is, like, the... Who is the brains? You know what I mean? Hey, Mach, can you tell us another funny story? Sure. Once there was a man named Freddy. He used to like to eat spaghetti. But every once in a while, he all of a sudden discovered that all of a sudden things were a little bit wetty. He looked at his bed sheets and looked at his crotch and discovered that he had pissed himself all over the place. Now he comes up to the Mach and asks him if he is a botch. There, I rhymed like 20% of that together, then the rest was just fucking all over the place. Hi. How you doing? Okay, I'm feeling good. God, I still remember this game. I'm still really enjoying this game. Like, okay, I know a lot of people don't like this game. Like, or some people don't. Blue, I'm looking at you. But I still really enjoy this game for what it is. Like, I feel like it has a lot of really unique components to it. I mean, this is what I think the, FNAF 3 should have been, in my opinion. I'm just gonna do this in one go. Fuck it. Fuck it! I'm good! Fun fact, the Barbie usually used so much pink paint that the world had a shortage of pink paint, and it was so hard to buy. Why would you have pink paint? No, not me. You ain't seeing me. That is an illusion. It's a trick of the light. You know? This flickering light is making you imagine there's a human. I'm actually, the Pillsbury Doughboy. Black marshmallow! Jesus Christ. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Okay. Alright. I feel like my anus just clenched. Ooh, Macarena! Go. Shoo. Shoo, go back to the... Okay, good boy. Ooh, Macarena. Okay. Alright, chat. Holy... Oh my god. Okay, I'm breathing. We're on the last two. Stay over there. Stop talking. You are a bad version of Rainy Feltface. Okay. Nope. Mm-mm, not me. Hey, Papa. Oh, she's doing well. It's going great. It's going great.
What is it? What could possibly be wrong? Oh, is it the fact that I was twerking in a maid? No, it wasn't twerking in the main costume. That was me doing the set cat in the main costume. But I'm gonna do this all the way.
I'm a brave boy. Hello. I am a brave boy. I'm a brave boy. No. Go into the corner. Go stay in that corner. Go to the timeout corner.
Did I join at the wrong time? Nah, it's always a good time for you, Flora. How's things going? Oh my god, is Papa treating you right? This level is too easy, to be honest. Listen. You say that, but I will find a way. The Mach always finds a way to fuck something up. And yeek! Listen, I struggle with a lot of things in life. One of them is an avid respect for what is incredibly dangerous right in front of me, okay? Like, I'm the kind of guy who almost swallowed black powder.
This completes your tasks for the night. Please proceed back through the Ballora Gallery with care, and we'll see you back here tomorrow.
Uh-huh. Where did Freddy go? I'm going to leave. I'm going to retreat. I'm going to leave. Mach is gonna leave. Mach is gonna leave. Mach is all good. Mach is all good.
Chat, I'm feeling good.
I feel good. I'm feeling so good.
Excuse me? Did I hear something or am I going crazy? Or is that kind of like applying the same thing? What? I ate an ant off of a dirty alleyway. It turns out that the ants were not yummy. Yeah, I mean, they're kind of small. Excuse me? Is anyone else hearing that breathing? See ya, Mudge. See ya, Dum-Dum. I hope I see you tomorrow. It's my amnesia. Ah, I'm not dumb. Ah, no, you're dumb.
Is someone there?
No. Nope. Nope, not me.
I can hear someone creeping through my room.
Listen, ma'am, I'm really sorry, but, like, for some reason, they told me to get on my hands and knees just to crawl. I'm gonna be real. If you want me to stand up and walk and you promise not to murder me, I'll do that. You having a good day? Hope your day is going great. Welcome to the match. Welcome to my streams. You know, my variety. I play a lot of horror games, mostly streamer. Though I do just some stream play with viewers like Roblox or Arctic Phone on the weekends, you know. Yeah. So, what do you do? What's like your like your hobbies besides like dancing? Got any? Okay, not much of a talker, are you? Like not much of a conversationalist. Kind of like to hear your own voice, you know. I get that. I mean, that's why I like streaming. Oh, yeah. No, not here at all. This voice is gonna be right behind me. This voice, I already know. I'm gonna get to that vent, and it's going to be right on my booty cheeks. Yay! Shift complete Pride Month! Woo! Oh my god. I thought for sure I'd get near that vent, and it was immediately going to be like, mmm. Ah, lore time.
So also does another chapter in the saga of love lost.
You won!
Nice. And his distressed mistress.
Hang on.
Can they be reconciled?
Sorry, guys.
Can their love rise again? That and more happening now.
I'm trying to gain 50 pounds.
Clara, the baby isn't mine.
Oh my god, they're still arguing about this?
They had trouble catching him in the nursery today.
Yeah? True louder? No. True.
They had to knock him out of the air with a broom.
Wouldn't that kill him?
Have to go.
They're going to dock your paychecks.
Why?
Can't do that. I'm a vampire. I don't get paychecks.
Oh my god.
Oh, the humanity.
Why would they dock his pay? No, I don't.
These two ships passing in the night rekindle their long lost love. Tune in tomorrow to find out.
Two ships rekindling their love. Isn't that how the Titanic sank? Except it was between, like, the iceberg and the Titanic. I'm pretty sure that's not what you want with...
Once let me go play with her. She's so pretty and shiny. Didn't you make her just for me?
No, you're just a spoiled brat. You're welcome, Machi. Ah, thank you, Pinkly. Thank you, Levy. How you doing? Levi, Levy. I'm watching a live count of public Reddits.
What would my friend say? And most
importantly, Blu-ray 34 exists? I don't want to know. No!
We understand the stresses of a new job, and we're here for you. To help you reach a more stable and relaxing frame of mind, we offer several musical selections to help make this elevator ride as relaxing and therapeutic as possible.
Can I have the sound of popping popcorn?
Contemporary jazz, classical, rainforest ambiance.
Don't be jazz.
As well as a wide selection of other choices.
Don't be jazz.
Using the keypad below, please type the first few letters of the musical selection you would prefer.
Ah, now, I know exactly what I want. I want some Metallica, some rock music, and probably the entire soundtrack to Doom. So, let's go with, let's see, D.
It seems you had some trouble with the keypad.
Okay.
I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you. Thank you for selecting...
I want bongos. God damn it. I thought you guys were going crazy.
Now that your elevator experience has been...
I feel like I'm in a Donkey Kong game.
...thoroughly relaxed, it's worth mentioning that due to your lackluster performance yesterday, your pay has been decreased by a substantial amount.
No!
Please enjoy the rest of your descent.
Don't worry, I'm joining. You sound good, chat? Do I keep the frying pan? I just keep the frying pan with me. I'm not gonna lie to you.
DK Donkey Kong.
I have never played a Donkey Kong game, actually. I want to try one, but I feel like there haven't been any recently. Like, when's the last time I came with a Donkey Kong game? Can I just chill here? I like the music. Make me feel funky. I'm feeling spry, actually. I probably gotta get to work. All right, I'm gonna get to work. You know, I'm gonna get to work. I gotta earn that kit for my, I don't know. Do I have kids? Do you got a wife? I have an apartment? Where the hell do I live? I just realized that, chat. Where does my character live? Breathe? Oh, no, wait, he doesn't, because he's a zombie.
Due to unforeseen malfunctions from today's shows, your nightly duties will require you to perform maintenance that you may or may not be skilled enough to perform. It became necessary for technicians to attempt
like
to
kids in the coal mine.
Freddy's power module.
Uh-huh.
However, they were unsuccessful.
Oh.
Allowing them to try again would be an inefficient path forward, as we would need
no.
to allow 6 to 8 weeks for recovery and physical therapy. You will need to reach the parts and service room on the other side of Funtime Auditorium
6 to 8 weeks?
The procedure yourself. Let's check on Ballora first and make sure she's on her stage.
Yep. God, I could go for some Weathans right about now. Ballora, hey! How you doing? Hey, you looking...
Great. It looks like everything
I
is as
don't
it should
think
be
she
in
was there.
Gallery. Let's check on Funtime Foxy. It's important to make sure she's on her stage before entering.
Wait. Oh my god, dead man. Hi, hello, Mr. Cloud. Wait, can I hit this button? Oh no, I can't. Okay, I wanted to see if I could. Ah, he's not there.
Great. It looks like
kind of floppy, to
be
honest.
Be
true.
Funtime Auditorium.
No.
There is no need to check on Baby tonight. Please refrain from entering unauthorized areas.
Oh, I'm going to.
To Funtime Auditorium.
I didn't mean to do this. Wait, I was kidding. Wait. Idiot, just go. I'm going to die. This is... Yep, okay. You know what? Tally-ho, charge! I fear nothing!
Motion trigger. Circus gallery vent.
Great! I'm in here! What's gonna happen? You can't, idiot. Wait. Wait a minute. What do you mean by that? You can't return. You should always be able to return. Hi! Hello? Hello? Are you in here? Okay. Under desk. Okay. I don't like, this is creepy. I don't like this. Oh my god, my spine is actually tingling. I do not, what happens if I close it? What is if I close it?
Did you know that I was on stage once?
Oh my god!
It wasn't for very long. Only one day. What a wonderful
yeah.
day, though.
I bet it was
I
awesome.
Was in a small room with balloons and a few tables.
Was there rats?
No one sat at the tables, though. Aww. But children would run in and out.
Aww.
Some were afraid of me. Others enjoyed my songs.
Yeah?
The music was always coming from somewhere else.
Oh.
Down a hall. I would always count the children. I'm not sure why.
Kind of creepy.
I was always acutely aware of how many there were in the room with me.
So thank you, Levy, for the follow.
Then three, then two, four, then two, then none.
Okay.
They usually played together in groups of two or three.
Aww.
I was covered in glitter. I smelled like birthday cake. There were two, then three, then five, then four. I can do something special.
Can you?
Did you know that? I can make ice cream.
Cool.
Although I only did it once.
Oh.
There were four, then three, then two, then one. Something happened when there was one.
One?
A little girl, standing by herself. I was no longer myself, and I stopped singing. Aww. My stomach opened, and there was ice cream.
Aww.
I couldn't move, at least, not until she stepped closer.
That's nice.
I was screaming for a moment, but only for a moment. Then other children rushed in again.
The girl's name was Elizabeth?
Over the sounds of their own excitement. I still hear her sometimes.
Oh.
Why did that happen?
Oh, this is when you killed her. This is when you killed Elizabeth. Okay, Elizabeth Afton. Right, because in the video timeline, when she kills Elizabeth, Afton goes crazy, right? And basically wants to kill everybody. Or is that... No, Afton wants to kill everybody because his son died earlier. And then he builds these things because he needs to bring back his son. But he needs more kids dead in order to get his son back. But then the first thing it kills is his daughter. If I'm remembering correctly, it was something like that. Okay. So I'm assuming that was it, though. Does this mean I'm on the special ending track? Or what? What does that mean? Like... That's got to be the start of the special ending, though, right?
Motion trigger. Circus gallery vent.
Thank you. That's got it. No? Okay. I mean, it's a cool bit of lore. This is the one thing I will say about this game. This game has so much story in it compared to everything else. That's actually insane. But I will say, like, it does somewhat... I guess it doesn't have as many jump scares... But it almost feels like a better, like, constructed game. You know what I mean? Like, it feels more like an experience of a horror game. Also, hi, Bradfart. How you doing? It feels almost like an experience in a horror game. Rather than, like, I don't want to put it. It feels like a story in this game. Rather than, like, in the previous games where it's kind of, like, tidbits and, like, sneak peeks. You know what I mean? You know, and little, like, hints here and there. It's like, there's actually a coherent story, which I really like. There's so much lore. I actually really enjoy it. Right.
Like Ballora, Funtime Foxy is motion activated.
Okay.
For this reason, it's important to keep the room dark.
So much lore, yeah.
Not accidentally activate her. You have been provided with a flash beacon.
Yep.
Use it if you need to get your bearings and to ensure you don't bump into anything.
Okay.
However, use it as sparingly as possible. Proceed forward.
Hello, Apple Juice. I used to put you on pizza. Okay. Wait. Okay. Hold on. Where's the floor? Why can't I see anything? Well, he doesn't know about the scooper. The pooper scooper? That's what... The big old pooper scoop. Okay. That's where I'm supposed to be looking. Okay, I'm supposed to be looking forward. Yes, the pooper scooper match. Ah, I got you. Got it. Uh-huh. I love scooping. Scooping makes me feel real good. Hey, how are you? I'm doing good. Sorry. I'm trying to slowly... Dark sailboat bot. Hi. Okay. We're good. Hello, Bradfart. How you doing? Don't you guys love this visual gameplay? Oh, congratulations. You're the second person to call me Sailbot. Sailboat. I just... sorry, I had a newt-newt real quick. Newt-newt. Okay, I think we're okay. Oh, that's a cute emote. I like that emote. Sorry, I'm trying to distract him from the impending doom of my own self-existence. I'm gonna sit here and do nothing. Thank you for the follow, Apple Juice. I'm okay. Foxy room makes me feel anxious as hell.
Chaos underscore control 47 taps on Themach's shoulder and says, boo.
Don't like my own TTS. Did I join the wrong stream? No. Good. It seems you couldn't make it to my show. So I brought the show to you. Hello. Hang on. Let me read it in a nice intimidating voice for you. It seems you couldn't make it to my show. So I brought my show to you. Thank you for the follow, Apple Juice. Thank you for the follow, Dark Sailbot. How you doing? Oh boy. We.
Motion trigger, parts and service.
Great job reaching parts and service. It seems that Funtime Freddy is out of power, which should make your job much easier. The release switch for the chest cavity is located on the underside of the endoskeleton jaw. To reach it, we will first need to open the faceplates. You will need to press the faceplate release triggers in a specific order, and it's important to be as precise and as careful as possible.
Yep.
Locate the small button on Freddy's face, just under his right cheek, and press it. Great. Now locate the button under his left cheek and press it.
I'm gonna hit the wrong one. Okay.
Great. Now carefully locate and press the button next to Freddy's right eye.
Right. Eye. Okay. Got it. That one.
Great. Now carefully locate and press the button just above Freddy's nose.
This one right here. Jesus Christ! Oh God!
Good job. The faceplates should now be open. Locate and press the small button on the underside of Freddy's endoskeleton jaw.
One, Apple Juice, congratulations. You just scared the shit out of me. Two, what button did he just say? Because I didn't hear it over the over my own fear. Perfect timing. Perfect timing. Literally. Underside of the jaw.
The faceplates should now be open. Locate and press the small button on the underside of Freddy's endoskeleton jaw.
That? No, that looks like a shimmer. Endoskeleton jaw, endoskeleton jaw. Endoskeleton jaw. This is the... Endo. Is that it? Doesn't look like it. Jesus!
Excellent. The chest cavity should now be open. Remove the power module from the chest cavity.
That thing?
Great work. Okay. You will now be required to remove the secondary power module from the Bonnie hand puppet.
Great.
Press the large black button beneath Bonnie's bow tie to release the power module.
You know, weird thing. He's kind of missing from the hand. Excuse. Oh, hi. Where? Can he jump scare me? Hold up, what? Oh, I think I remember. Oh, wait, I think I remember this. You have to wait for him to come out, right? Like, you have to wait for him to come out a little bit. It's under the bow tie, right? Thank you, Aaron, for the sub. Trying to sneak up on him. Trying to sneak up on him like he's a scared puppy. Ooh. Thank you, Aaron, for the sub. How are you doing? How was stream? How was the cartoon phone?
Press the large black button beneath Bonnie's bow tie to release the power module.
I will... I swear to God, I will itch your nose. And you know what will happen when I itch your nose? Your nose will become even itchier. It's a proven fact, chat. I've actually found this out. If someone itches your nose for you... Oh, I have osteoporosis. Okay. That noise. I hate that noise. It sounds like someone's eating an apple. Wait. No! If you don't find him, I see him. It's not a matter of not finding him. It's a matter of... I can smell you! Jesus Christ. I can smell you.
Press the large black button beneath Bobby's bow tie to release the power module.
Okay. I think I'm okay. Hang on. Ooh, applesauce. I could use some H1 tartar sauce. Where the frick are you? Where did he go? Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Why are you... I know I need him in, like, the outermost layer of the... of the light. But I don't know where he is. Guys, stop being so rude. It is fine. L. I think that's a little bit more than a small L. Aaron, how was the stream, by the way? Sorry, I was mildly distracted by my impending doom from a sock puppet. Stop emotes? Oh, come on, I love emotes. Emotes are one of my favorite things on Twitch, honestly, low-key. Low-key, it's honestly one of my favorite things on Twitch, besides the streamers themselves, probably. Probably the second best thing. Yeah, probably the second best thing. Did you say applesauce is applesauce when an apple kills and I made from apples? Listen, I like applesauce, especially cinnamon. Listen, applesauce on cinnamon?
Like Ballora, Funtime Foxy is motion activated. For this reason, it's important to keep the room dark, as to not accidentally activate her.
Yep.
You have been provided with a flash beacon. Use it if you need to get your bearings, and to ensure you don't bump into anything.
Got it.
However, use it as sparingly as possible.
Got it. Let's go.
Proceed forward to reach the parts and service room.
Got some trolls, but point and laugh at them. Oh, it's always the best thing to do. All right. Let's go, Machi Poo. Let's go. Do-do-do-do-do. Let's go. You know what's the only funny thing? I based so many of my... Thank you for the follow. Tanky, a.k.a. I can't pronounce that last bit because I'm too stupid. Hello! Foxy, can I just say this? I liked you better in pirate form. I'm gonna be real with you. The Valentine's form, not really my cup of tea. Fun fact, you could beat FNAF 1 2020 mode by doing nothing and playing on 2 FPS. I heard that, and I want to try it, maybe. Okay. Foxy, what are you doing? Like, Ballora was, like, practicing her dance. Like, what do you do? Like, what do you... Jesus Christ. So, hang on. Can someone tell me this? When the flashbang goes off, does that make them go away, or does that attract them to me? I would assume that it makes them go away. It lets you see. But why would I need that? I don't know. I suck up an F5. Hello. I prefer to be called Tank. How's it going? It's going great. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the Monchlings. How you doing? By the, I'm gonna give you this spiel. Welcome to the stream. We're currently playing for all the FNAF games. So I'm gonna rank them at the end. I have a ranking system already. It's based out of 60 points, which is a little weird, but, like, it was honestly the best way I could find it. Maybe I'll explain it to you guys towards the back end of the stream. Ooh. Hello. Oh, I heard you rated 1 through 5. Have you heard rated 1 through 5? No, I decided to do 6. Here's the reason why I did 6. Because I wanted each category to be based off of 10. And I couldn't... There was a couple of categories that, in my opinion, needed to be in there. Oh, Jesus Christ. What are you even doing? It's kind of just going... Hello? Ooh. Hello? Six isn't really a FNAF. Yeah, but I have to play all of them. Like, I'm playing all the canonical ones, and then I might play the fan games, like, later on. This is a research Mokineal. Hello, hey! Atelia? Sorry, I'm really bad at names. Should I do it? I have no idea what it is. Got, 7.3k at the moment. And I think, which is crazy. Really? That's awesome. I could give you a list of them. Oh, I already have one saved in my Discord. Was he right in front of me? Ah, it's fine. We keep going. Darn. I can't remember what it's called, but there is a good fan game. It's about, Jollibees? I don't remember. There's a lot of good FNAF games. There's even, unironically, a really good Roblox FNAF game, which is awesome. I won't be here long because I'm about to sleep. Hey, well, you know, thank you for stopping by. You know, it means a lot that you'll even stop by, though. I'm a little scared. FNAF 1-bit security breach. Mr. Beast. I don't sound like Mr. Beast. What was that? That was Foxy.
Great job reaching parts and service.
Can I do this without remembering?
Funtime Freddy is out of power, which should make your job much easier. The release switch
forgotten memories.
The chest cavity is located on the underside of the endoskeleton jaw. To reach it, we will first need to open the faceplate. You will need to press the faceplate release triggers in a specific order, and it's important to be as precise and as careful.
I have to click that one, right? And then that one,
locate
that one.
The small button on Freddy's face.
Got this.
Under his right cheek and press it.
I would have died immediately. Right cheek. Right cheek. Oh god. Great. My sensitivity on my mouse is really high for this.
Left cheek and press it.
Okay.
Great. Now carefully locate and press the button next to Freddy's right eye.
Yeah. My mouse sensitivity feels so high for this. Okay.
Great. Now carefully locate and press the button just above Freddy's nose.
Yeah. Jesus Christ, that always scares me.
Good job.
Oh my god.
The gates should now be open.
His butt cheek? Oh, he's got butt chin.
On the underside of Freddy's endoskeleton jaw.
This one, I think, right? It was this one. I think it was this one. Jesus.
Excellent. Great work. You will now be required to remove the secondary power
button
from the Bonnie hand puppet.
I need to, like, be very careful.
Press the large black button beneath Bonnie's bow tie to release the power module.
They got for Bonbon. No, I know. Bonbon's going to be the real issue here. Shit. Because where can you... No! You're me on Bonbon. I don't like him. Don't like Bonbon. There he is. Why? Oh my god, why? Why are you so sensitive? Why are you so sensitive? Oh my god. Why are you so sensitive to lights? Oh my god. Oh my god, I've lost track of... Oh no, there he is. No, come on! I don't like it. No!
Press the large black button.
Shush!
Bow tie to release the power module.
Crap. No. Is this your first time playing it? This is my second, but I haven't played it in a very, very long time. The last time I was incredibly drunk. So, you know, that kind of doesn't help. Oh, I'm going to get jump scared. Go to the other side. Be a good rabbit. Come on, please. It's just an hour of not. Oh no, come on, please. Where are you? Where do you go?
Okay. Press the large black button.
Shush!
Bonnie's bow tie to release the
phone. Microphone man, I will slaughter you. I will find you. And your.
Great job. You've acquired both power modules. This completes your tasks for the night. Please exit the building through Funtime Auditorium, and we'll see you back here again tomorrow.
First of all, Aaron, if your knocking had made me lose this, I would have sent you the angriest DM of all time, cursing you and the rest of your lineage. This is where the fun begins. Yes, it does. I don't really understand FNAF's sister location. Can I just walk? Can I just walk back? Oh god, if Aaron had made me lose. Aaron, I love you. You're great. Your content's amazing, by the way. Someone shout them out, one of my mods. Holy shit. But oh my god. If you had made me lose. Do I not have a mod in this stream? I don't think I have a mod in this stream. Oh well. It means I'm gonna fire all of them. Oh, okay, there we go. Thank you. Which one of my mods did that real quick just so I could thank them individually? Watch three of my mods be like, sup, hello, Gooies. Has anyone seen Tintagel? Oh, it's great. Oh my god, it is one of the best. It's so underrated. 2013 Teen Titans is so underrated. Me did it. Thank you, Guiz. Thank you. Everyone claps up for Guiz. Make sure to everyone follow Aaron Sunshine. Her content is great, and I think she plays Gartic, but I know she's played other games before. I'm gonna be honest, she's always streaming right at like while I'm at work, and then always end stream as soon as I get home from work, and I feel so bad. Sup, bitches? Hello, Phoenix. How you doing? Tara. Oh, Tara's good. Listen. Blackfire, though? I'm just gonna be real. Let's keep it a buck. Let's keep it a buck, chat. Let's keep it a buck, all right? Blackfire is great. Home. Listen, she awoke something in me. That's all I'm gonna say. Blackfire was hot as hell. I mean, great. I was also into Azula. So that kind of tells you about my taste in basically everything. Puppet Master is my favorite villain. Oh, he's such a good villain. They also made, like, Slade a really good villain towards the end. Can I be honest? Okay. I'm trying to think about how I'd get... there is a jump scare incoming, but you won't die, by the way. So are you a sub? I mean, depends on the way you look at it. I mean, I am sub to, you know, I am sub to a couple of people on Twitch. I'm kidding. I'm messing. Okay. Just keep... Can I get scared by Foxy? Can I get scared by Foxy? Can I just run?
Daddy, she can make balloons. Have you seen her make balloons? Oh, Daddy, let me go to her.
That was the fake jump scare. That was the fake jump scare. Oh my god, that was the fake jump scare.
Shh, be still and quiet. You've been sleeping.
No! No, 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 no. Oh my god, wait.
The cameras were searching for you, but they couldn't find you. I have you hidden.
Oh no. Oh good. No, I thought this was a dream. Oh wait. I thought this was a dream. I thought I made this up when I was drunk. This was real.
Don't be afraid. I'm not going to hurt you. I am only going to keep you for a little while.
Sorry, Lucy. There was never enough room on stage for the both of us.
You're inside something that came from my old pizzeria.
Wouldn't be the first time, but inside something.
I don't think it was ever used. At least not the way it was meant to be used.
What night is this, by the way?
It's just big enough for one person to fit inside. But just...
That's what she said. Sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, good.
Do
I like
you know
the scoop.
Why they call it the scooping room?
Ice cream.
It's because, dummy, this is the room where they use the scooper.
Kind of not exactly what Yeah, but like the ice cream? You got sherbet?
Is that a fun name for something?
Nah.
A scooper.
It's okay.
It sounds like something you would use for ice cream or custard or sprinkles.
Is it not?
To ensure that you get a heaping portion of every good thing. I wonder, though, if you were a freshly opened pint of ice cream, how you would feel about something with that name. Thankfully, I don't think a freshly opened pint of ice cream
We're not skipping this chat.
Anything at all.
True.
It sounds like someone else is in the building. Shh.
You sure? In line with the suit? I'm not gonna lie to you, chat. I thought, like, when I last played this, I was playing a game, a challenge where every single time I scream, I drink. I thought this was fake. I thought this was made up. I forgot this was real. This is real, isn't it? You have to do the shakes and the bolts. I'm not gonna lie to you, I was incredibly drunk. Let them climb inside. I'm not gonna let them climb inside. Okay. Oh no. Jesus Christ. What am I inside of? Them being a little Blackfires? Oh yeah. I do. Oh, there she is. Laura, you're looking great. Hello, Mr. Bakerson, how you doing? Laura, you're looking fantastic today. Will say, you're looking great. Looking pog. Who's that? That's Ballora. You're looking amazing. You look fine as wine, girl slay, you know? All that. Jazz. Hey, how you doing?
There's something very important that I've learned how to do over time.
Yeah, what's that?
Do you know what that is?
No. Oh.
Do you ever play make-believe?
Sometimes.
Pretend to be
me. Thank you for the drink, Emmy.
You are really the other. It's very important.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Ballora never learns. But I do.
Uh-huh. Dommy, mommy, mommy bot.
There is something wrong on the inside.
Is there? Ooh. 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 Okay. Okay. Hello, Ocho the Goblin. How you doing?
I'll open the faceplates for you.
Nope, I'm good.
That way they can find you on the cameras.
What? I'm getting closed.
All you have to do is wait.
Give him breath, be like.
I recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get too loose.
I know. Trust me. Right, you can hold it down. You can hold it down, Mach. You can hold it down. You can hold it down. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. I remember all of this. I remember some of this. I don't remember this. Or if you had time to download an auto clicker, wouldn't make a difference. Could just hold it down. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, it's the creepy skull people! It's the creepy skull people, I completely forgot about this. Completely forgot that they crawl into my little pants and they do a little jimmy shimmy in there. I forgot that this is a thing. Do you like my profile picture? Ha ha ha, I haven't looked at it. Don't remind me. Oh lord. Ooh, it's one of my pants! It was one of my pants! Is this good? I think I'm not supposed to move for these, right? If I remember correctly, you're not supposed to move for these ones. You're supposed to move for those ones, right? You're supposed to move for those ones. Yeah, I think that's what you're supposed to do. Okay, I definitely haven't done some of these. Oh boy. Is it applesauce? If it's applesauce, I love apples. You guys ever have cider? You guys like cider? Any cider folks in here? Any cider folks in the chat? Any cider lovers? Probably not. I'm probably the only weirdo that likes cider. I always come back. Oh yeah, me, not to my wife that I left 12 years ago. I'm really funny, Chad. I'm Perry the Platypus. Fuck. Oh, I'm totally gonna fuck this up. Oh lord. Why'd half the chat say me? Chad, you know what? Do you have any unborn children that you left behind in a tragic car accident? Yeah, that's where I thought that was going. Yes. Why did someone say yes to that? Also, why is chat trying to complete the alphabet? Oh my god. You got this, Mach. You got this.
Now all you have to do is wait. I'd recommend that you...
So what's with that? Those are the children.
And your heartbeat are causing them to...
I have to prevent them from leaving... to getting into my pants and messing with the family jewels. The crown of England, if you will. The staff of the French, the shortness of Napoleon, the chin beard penis thing of the pharaohs, the MAGA hat of Florida, of the Waffle House of the Georgias. Is there Waffle Houses in Georgia? Oh my, Mommy Ballora. Much, you know an AI SpongeBob thing, yeah? Yeah, certainly. Give out the cords of the skin. Okay, skinless body. Okay. Sir, this is a Chili's. Sir, this is a Waffle House. We only accept payment in card or in the brutal beating of children with frying pans. Can you guys tell that I watch way too much Moist Critical? I probably watch way too much Moist Critical. I ain't gonna lie to you. Freaking love his stuff, though. Oh, Charlie's so good. Such good content. Such good content. I want to watch his wrestling league at some point. But, you know, I don't have the time. Nothing in Idaho. Yeah, true. Listen, I live in New York. We have everything, including rats the size of the Titanic. I don't know why recently I've been obsessed with the Titanic and ship sinking. I've been watching, like, 20 different boats and how they sunk because, God, I love watching boats sink. I love watching things, like, get destroyed slowly. Boats, planes, cars, loving marriages, you know, all those things. Great watching them. Hello, Preston. How you doing? Oh, God. Thank you, Preston, for the follow. Okay. Beep. Okay, great. Thank you for the follow, Preston. Welcome to the Matrix. How you guys all doing? Oh, boy. Chat, watch me beat this in, like, 3 attempts. This is attempt 2, by the way. Low. Yep. Whee! Okay, never mind. Sorry. I thought there was a guy climbing on the left side. We're good. Okay, now they're climbing on the right side, so I'm gonna have to flick over to the right side. Was that you in a mage dress, Keck? Yeah, I actually have a mage dress that I sometimes wear on stream. Sometimes. Every once in a while. If I'm doing a punishment run, I've worn it before. Oh, nope, no you don't. Oh boy. Yeah, no, so sometimes I do like punishment runs. I think about like maybe my next like I might do some Pokemon at some point. I have to go to the right. Oh fuck. I'm gonna fuck. We're all gonna fuck. Fuck. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. One of these is gonna go off and I'm going to die because I haven't checked that left side. Oh, we're dead. We're fucking dead. We're dead. We're fucking dead. We're dead. We're motherfucking dead. God damn it. Okay. I remember that there's a tutorial on how to beat this somewhere. I'm gonna look up the tutorial. Hold up. Because there's a tutorial on... Like, I'm not gonna watch the whole tutorial. I'll time you. Because I know it's... Yeah, it's 3 minutes. It's 3 minutes of this. 3 consistent minutes of the same stuff, right? Pretty much the entire time. However, what I'm not remembering is... what the order is, or is it you just flick around? Oh shit, come on, I was trying to... Oh great, this is fine. This is A-okay, except for the fact I wasn't ready and I can't hear anything. Okay, for some reason I literally can't hear anything, chat. What's happening? I can't hear anything. Why can't they, did I glitch it? Oh crap, that's not good. I can't, chat, I want you to know this, I literally can't hear anything for some reason. I think because I accidentally I clicked off the stream to look up the tutorial, and for some reason, it just decided to not register the fact that I didn't want that to happen. So now, not only can I not read chat anymore, but now I can't hear anything, which is even better, because it's not like Five Nights at Freddy's requires, you know, audio-visual, you know, not at all. Nope. If anything, the sound effects, by the way, the sound effects in a FNAF game, probably one of the most important things in any game, period, is actually the sound effects of the game, because it basically tells you so... oh, I can't hit a WASD. Well, I'm dead. I can't, yeah. Chat, I actually could not hit WASD. I could not hit WASD. Thank you, Apple Juice, for the lyric. Don't worry, I did it too. I missed most of it. I woke up at a rage party at least. Yeah, true. Shit. I can't clear. 54 seconds. No, that one was because I literally couldn't hear anything. Stop breaking stuff? I'm not breaking anything. No, I mean, I kind of broke it, okay? What FNAF is this? This is Sister Location.
We've gone through FNAF 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is his location.
That way they okay. can find you on the cameras.
All right.
Now all you have to do is wait.
Yep. Okay.
I recommend that you keep the spring locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat.
Okay, if I remember, you have to do in that. I have to reload these spring traps. Okay. I have to reload these spring locks. And then I have to reload them. And then I have to keep these little mass things from getting on top of my head. But for some reason, it's okay if they go into my pants, which honestly, the... Yes, Aaron, I do speak English. Springtime, bro. I hate spring here. In New York, spring sucks because it's just wet. That's all that it is. It's just wet, you know? It's just soaking wet. Nothing is nice. The rats are nice and big. Well, actually, the rats are small, but they get bigger. Slowly, over time, they slowly get bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. Okay, that's just... Bye, I'm gonna go sleep now. Have a good night and good luck with night five. A good night, Heathley. I'm probably gonna leave night five for tomorrow. Probably, maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna go check over here real quick. We're good on this side. Okay, there's one right there. I'll probably leave it for tomorrow. Because I have a schedule I'm trying to maintain. I'm gonna have a schedule I'm trying to maintain somewhat. Okay, there we go, there we go, there we go. You're at the, almost at the top. I think the thing is you have to wait, like, last minute to hit the button. Like, to move shit, right? If I remember correctly. Oh, Lord, that was close. Like, you want to wait as long as you can with the little mass dudes. Because otherwise you will, you're gonna have, like, a really hard time. Because they'll end up, like, respawning. You want to get them, like, while they're trying to, like... while they're, like, as close to the top as physically possible, so you have a chance of resetting the other one at the same time as you're resetting that, that top one. You know what I mean? So, like, right now, perfect. You want to do it then because it takes them super long to, like, reset. Mach, can I tell you a weird time I had in a Night 2 and FNAF 2 gameplay? I mean, I had a weird moment. I don't think it was FNAF 2. What was the weird moment? I had a weird moment in FNAF. I want to say it was FNAF 1. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're okay. I want to say it was FNAF 1. I had a really weird moment. I need to check the right side. Oh, fuck. Oh, God, I went off the screen. I had a really weird moment at FNAF 1, where basically, like, I hate this. God, this is the one part of this game that I hate. 2 minutes? Oh, I was doing good, too. I knew I was doing well. I knew I was doing well. I was trying not to focus too much. Okay, I'm trying to remember what the pattern was. I think it was, like, left side, right side, top left, bottom left, or bottom right. How's not dying going? It's going well. Almost for the rest of the game since 3 a.m. I had to rewind the music box multiple times. It literally didn't give me a chance to beat for night 2. Oh, that's not good. That's really bad. I think once 2 minutes hit, you have to do it three-fourths. So right side, bottom right, bottom left, top right, top left. I think it's something like that. Or I think it's actually just do the complete left and then do the complete right. And then I think once you get to 2 minutes, you need to basically flick over and only do the ones on the... you need to basically do them, like, instead of, like, doing it full, like I'm doing it right now, you need to go to three-fourths. I think if I'm remembering correctly, they're running out of flashlight battery. Oh, yeah, that's very typical. Actually, no, wait, you ran out of flashlight battery? How? Like, flashlight battery is, like, one of the easier things to, like, come across. It's really, like... I don't think I ever had a situation where I almost ran out of flashlight battery, if I remember correctly. If I remember correctly. Foxy didn't go away, I swear. Oh, yeah, no. I swear to God, sometimes the animatronics be like that, where they just be like, oh, hey, we're just not gonna deactivate today. You know what I mean? And they just never deactivate this entire time. I think I need to do bottom left, then I need to go back to the top right. Yeah. Oh, no, I do. I totally do. 1,000%. I'm going to check here. Okay, yeah, so he's over there. So, one and two, and then just do it now, because they're both right there. Hello, Bunny Milk. How was your day, by the way? Did you play the new Overwatch update? Sorry. Me and my friends were obsessed with Overwatch a little bit. Thought it was cool. That was a cool update. Oh, man, I will say, though, I am super excited for the Security Breach DLC, even though I know, like, literally no one else in the FNAF community is. God, lol. Not yet. I haven't been unpacking. How is everyone? Everyone's doing good, I think, for the most part. You know, Pickley had a good stream. I'm having a good stream. Hello, little Skelly boy. How you doing? I'm gonna need to knock you off, actually. And I think we're at the 2 minute mark, so I'm gonna start doing 3/4. Which 3/4 is like right there, I think, if I remember correctly. It's like right there, I think. I think I need to go to the bottom right, I think. Because we're gonna start. Yep, gonna need to go to the bottom right. Okay, yep. Let me go to the bottom right. Need to start increasing this time a little bit. On each one. Okay, we're just gonna do it now because I need to go to the top right. Oh, wait, shoot. Forgot I didn't do this one. Okay, now top right on that one. Yep. Doing good. 3, 2, 1, and now. Okay, then we're gonna do these ones. Shit. Okay, that one's super close to right there. Fuck. That one's even closer. Fuck. Uh-oh, this ain't good. This is bad. Oh, God, this is bad. Oh, yeah, no, that killed me. Yep. I have to go. I'm heading to my mom's house. Be right back. Hey, see you later, mate. I do. Hang on. Okay. Get a little bit of a break with the mini game. Hang on. 252. You mean I was that close?
Is that close? Oh my god. Okay.
The strategy worked. I just need to be a little faster. Okay. So the strategy worked, but I just need to be faster. Okay. That's okay though. Oh, okay. It's shift. I forgot, that one you forgot ended you. Yeah, it really did. It messed up my whole sequence. Oh, okay. I think I can get it next time. Like, okay, I could definitely get it tonight. I thought that maybe there was a shot that I wasn't gonna be able to get it tonight. Throw. Why is throw dash? That's such a weird button. Where even is that button? Dash? Wait. Dash. Dash? Oh, dash. It's enter? No, it's not. For me, it's not enter. It's dash. Oh, I... dash equals balls? This is why I don't play Mario on stream. I just walked off a cliff. Oh, dash equals balls. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Okay. Just open it up for me. Open up the world of possibilities. Yep, got it. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. Only hold my finger on this button. I do not let my finger leave the mouse click button.
I'd recommend that you keep.
Yep, I don't even let it leave. Don't even leave it. Like, why would I bother? Why would I bother? There's no point. Just gonna do that. I know he spawns on the right side first, so we'll end up with the top right one. Watch, chat. Watch. I'm gonna complete this. I can't guarantee it'll be this run, but it will be one of these runs. I definitely got this. Spanus is what it says. Sapanus? Yeah, totally. Okay, now I just need someone to give me, like, a mild timer. Just tell me when I'm getting close to 2 minutes. That way I can go 3/4. I think it's because I probably went a little too long on the 3/4 that ended up happening like that. Okay, we're basically good. The other one should be gone. Use an auto clicker. The thing is, I probably could use an auto clicker. But one, that would be cheating. Two, I know I've done this before. I've done this stuff before. This isn't like something new, chat. Like, I've beaten this before. I beat this while drunk. Drunk me managed to beat this. So there's no way that normal me can't beat this. You know what I'm saying? There's no way. I have supreme confidence in myself. If drunk me can beat this normally, like, then there's no way that sober me should not be able to, right? Like, me, drunk out of my mind, no idea what I was doing, was able to beat this. So there's no way that a sober 3, 2, 1 now. Should be able to beat me. Hello, Lunar Dragon. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. How are things? How is life going? Welcome to my full playthrough of FNAF. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to Monster Wings. You can never leave. How you doing? Oh, man. We're doing a full playthrough of FNAF. We're currently on FNAF Sister Location Night 4, which is going to make me want to die. I think I am at the 2 minute mark. Let's say I'm at the 2 minute mark, roughly. Yeah, okay. So 3, 2, 1. Okay. I want to say I'm at the 2 minute mark, so I'm going to start doing 3/4 instead of full. I'm gonna start doing 3/4 instead of full now. Because I'm pretty sure that I'm at the 2-minute mark. If I remember correctly, from my drunken self being an idiot, this is what you're supposed to do. Hang on, I'm gonna real quick look over there, look over here. Okay, I'm gonna give it a second. 3, 2, 1, and now. Okay, I think I might have messed this up though, because I was spending way too much time on the other one. Okay. Okay, we're fine. This is fine. This is a-okay. We are all good. This is fine. Oh, crap. This is fine, chat. This is fine. Just get them all off red blinking. We have to do that now. Okay. Get them off red blinking. We're good. Oh, you have to keep the spring locks wound up. No, I know that. I'm trying to remember how you do it, though. There's a particular pattern you have to do. 238. And I'm trying to remember what it was. Because I remember at some point you're supposed to convert over to a shorter time period. I think you're just, like, I don't even think you're supposed to go all the way up to vertical. I think you're supposed to go up to, like, halfway. I think it's supposed to be literally like this. But Dragon, how's your day going, by the way? Sorry if I'm not talking a lot. I'm really trying to focus here, chat. Because this is genuinely one of the hardest FNAF bits ever, besides FNAF 3 in general, which I think is just a terrible game. You cannot convince me otherwise, chat. FNAF 3 is just a terrible game. It used to be harder. It used to be? Oh, Lord. Okay. Oh, I was going full. Oh, that's why. Yeah, no, half is right here. Oh, my God. I'm so dumb. That's why I was messing up. Yep. Mm-hmm. That's why I was messing up, chat. Because I was going full. That wasn't 3/4. Oh, my God. Chat, why didn't you tell me? Oh, my God. Also, Lunar Dragon is such a cool name. Sorry. I used to actually call myself, on a lot of my old, like, profiles. I think my old username used to be, like, Lucky Dragon, I think, on a lot of my old profiles. So, you know, if you ever stumble across a Lucky Dragon, that might be me, baby, potentially. I could do that now. Yep. It might be me, potentially. Maybe. I don't know. I don't think I use it on any social media, though, which is kind of weird. Scott nerfed the game. Yeah, well, I mean, okay, let's be real here. Scott, with some of his later games, he made the games a lot harder to play. Which, I mean, I thoroughly enjoy some of it. I would say this, though. FNAF 3, in my opinion, is just straight garbage, and I hate it. I do not like that game. I think it is genuinely terrible. I will say that much. I think it's a really bad game. I do not like it. 3, 2... Oh, they're both there, so I can just do that now. I think we're about ready to hit the 2-minute mark, so I'm gonna start going faster. I'm gonna start going a lot faster now. Okay, no, we're not at the 2-minute mark, because at the 2-minute mark, everything starts to speed up, I think, if I remember correctly. Yeah, okay, after this little wiggle-wiggle, after we do the little wiggle-wiggle, we do the wiggles here, 1:30, thank you. So far, yep. 3, 2, 1, and wiggle, because I just saw him down there. Okay, I think now we're going to start doing now we're going to start doing 3/4. We just want to get it vertical, if I remember correctly. Now, 2 minutes. Yep, that's what I thought. Chat's on a slight delay, so I know in general when it's going to be. This is where you want to get it. There they are, right there. I got to keep them on the thing for as long as physically possible, because otherwise I will fuck myself. 3, 2, 1, and wiggle. There we go. There's the other one gone too, which is beautiful. Okay. Things are fine. It's okay. That one's not as far off as I think it is. 2:30. I know. Okay, check the other side. There's no wiggle. Okay, we're fine. This is fine. This is fine. Gotta wiggle now. We're good. Watch this, chat. I'm clutch. I'm built different. I'm built different. No! No! I was so close. Oh my god. Oh my god, I was so close. Oh my god, I was so close. I can feel it. Oh my god. Oh my god, I was so close. I was so close. Oh my god, I was so close. Oh my god, I was so close. I shouldn't have. I got cocky towards the end. I got cocky. I should have just... Oh my god, I was so close. I was this close. Oh my god. Closey is he's making his worst boosts anxiety. No, see, here's the difference. I know I can do it. That's the difference. See, I'm built different. I look at it as, oh, okay, I was close. I could do it. Okay. 3, 2, 1,
I'd recommend
go.
That you keep the spring locks okay. Wound up. Your breathing okay, we can do this. Heartbeat are causing them okay. To come loose.
Okay. When she stops talking, it's around 15. Honestly, it's about 15. Yeah, right there, that's 15 seconds. It's about 15 seconds, roughly-ish, give or take. Give or take, give or take, give or take, give or take, give or take. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, there's you. There's you. Okay, that's fine though, that's fine. Actually, 13. Okay. Well, my rough estimate was pretty good. But you get to about right there. Okay. Remember, I gotta fully load the spring locks. Okay, so that's 13. So now we're at about 30 now. We're at 30 now. Okay, and then, okay, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Good, we're good, we're good, we're good. This is 30. And then, okay. I want to say that the climbers come up every, like, 15 to 30 seconds. So probably have a walker, the climber on the right side now. There he is. 1 minute. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, so there he is. We're still good to do this completely. Okay, there's both sides. Okay, we're good. We're good, we're good, we're good. Okay, so we do this. God, I can only imagine when you first played this for the first time ever. Like, holy shit, this must have been so difficult. We're at about a minute 30. Yep, yep, yep. A minute 30, a minute 30, a minute 30. We're doing beautiful right now. Okay. 1, Mississippi 2, Mississippi 3, Mississippi 4, Mississippi 5, Mississippi 6, Mississippi 7, Mississippi 8, Mississippi 9, Mississippi. I'm going to start going halfway now. We're going to do that now. That might have been a little too early, but that's fine. Hello, hello. How does the fan games count? No, we're going to do a separate one for fan games because fan games are, there's so many of them and they tend to be a lot harder. I'm going to do a separate run for fan games. 2 minutes. Yep, I guess that. I guess that pretty accurately. Okay, and I think the last 30 seconds, you're just supposed to wind them up as much as you can and move on to the next one. Like, as soon as they're even remotely read. But hello, Bonnie Bonnie, how you doing? Oh, God. Okay, 3, 2, 1. There he is. Okay, that's all I was looking for. That's all I was looking for. I have a fan game, Only One Night Funny. Interesting, 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 interesting. Interesting, interesting. Okay, I think at this point, you're just supposed to get them off red at this point, if I remember correctly. Okay. Just get them off the red, get them off the red. It doesn't really matter. Everything else doesn't really fucking matter. It doesn't really fucking matter. Flumpty? I might have to try Flumpty at some point. Oh, shit. That might be a bit too much. That might have been too much. That might have been too much. Nope, I fucked this up. No, this is a fucked run. Yep. Damn it. Nope, 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 nope. 2 minutes 50. Are you serious? There's no way. There's no way that was 2 minutes 59. 2 minutes 50. Okay, there was no way. There was no way that was 2 minutes 59. 2 minutes 15, there's no way. There's no way. I would have been so mad. I knew I wasn't that close. I knew I wasn't that close. I would have been so mad. All right, now let's not jump off the cliff. Yeetus? All right, there we go. Thank you, though, Bonnie. If it would be pure comedy. True, true, true. I should get a timer on this stream for this bit. For this bit, just so I know how close I get without actually knowing how close I get. Is it possible to beat this, like, to beat this? I feel like it's not. I'm just gonna want to get to the end and see what happens with all the kids. Yes? Is it? I think it's probably, like, one of those things you have to go backwards, right? With certain ones. Much, I made a drawing! Hell yeah. After you get all of them, you go back to the start? Okay. Well, that's not possible with this one. Cletus. Oh. Hello. Yep. Oh, I really? Huh. Oh, I'm kidding. That wasn't nice. Well, there's a pattern. Oh, of course there's a pattern. Everything's patterns and quilts and fucking crochet in this game. Oh my god. You have to feed all the kids to get good ending. I don't want to feed the children. I'll just give them a goddamn salad bar. Can I just give them a salad bar? It's better for them, better for their cholesterol, better for like them in general. No fudge. No cream in that diet. Also, much drawing is me and Evelyn. Aw, nice. Okay, start on 21. Yep. Okay. We're doing good. Okay. I'm feeling positive about this run. This run I'm feeling positive about. I think the other round, the problem was that a couple of times I paused. This one, just go. Feel it. Feel the burn, like a cardio workout. You know what I mean? You just gotta feel the burn like it's a cardio workout. You know what I mean? I think for those you technically want to get them as high as possible, but I'm starting on the right side. Hello, bot. Listen, I am so focused. I'm so laser focused. You could not, like, honestly, I could land the moon right now with how focused I am. Like, oh my god, I could send a signal of Mars, of Jupiter, bounce it off the rings of Saturn, and probably still get it back home by the time we all get home, you know what I mean? I'm amazing. I saw when I scrolled up 1 minute. I know. Yeah. I have an entire list of all the FNAF games we're gonna play, because they're all the canon ones. I might play the FNAF games after that, but I might play some Poppy's Playtime maybe, because I've never played those games. Okay, he's not down there. 3, 2, 1. I might have to do it now. I don't know if that was a good time. I'm hoping that he was at the very bottom. Okay, still fine though. Still fine. He'll spawn on the right side again, because I think that was the furthest one, maybe. Or does it spawn on the least furthest one? I don't remember. Okay, we're still good to scroll all the way up, I think. We're getting close, though, to the time where I need to start. Yeah, okay. So after this wiggle, I think I'm probably, like, maybe 15 seconds away from having to do the, okay. 3, 2, 1, and now. Okay. I gotta make sure that I don't wiggle too much, though. Yeah, I think now is about the time. I'll wind this one up fully, and then we go to half. We go to half on each one. We go to about here on each one, because now they're going to start going real fast. 2 minutes. Yeah, I think it's 2 minutes you're supposed to do this, I think, roughly. I'm not 100% sure on that, but I think if I remember the tutorial. I could be completely wrong, though. It was Bunny's information, and I don't remember if Bunny's information was good. Okay. Yes, it does. TTS works now. Yes, it does. It works now.
I would like to say never abuse the tool, because it would be annoying for everyone.
Thank you.
So thank you, laughing face.
Oh, no problem. Listen, I fixed it. It just sounds a little bit worse now. It doesn't sound like a human voice, which is honestly perfectly fine by me. As long as it doesn't, because before, for all of you guys new to the stream, what used to happen is it would actually, double up on itself, which was really, fuck. Ah, shit. This might not be good. Ooh. 250. 255. Okay, Mach, you could do this. I think I need to go 258. Okay, I think I need to go a little, just a tiny bit sooner on that, like, flippy flip. You know what I mean? I need to go a little bit sooner. I can do it. I can feel the victory. I can feel it. Get a timer. Hang on. I could get a timer. I could totally get a timer. Why don't I get my phone? I could literally just use my phone. Hang on. Use the phone timer. Hang on. Use your phone timer. Oh, my God. Timer. 3 minutes. It's 3 minutes, right?
Is wait. Okay. I'd recommend that you keep the locks wound up. Your breathing and your heartbeat are causing them to come loose. You don't want them to get loose. Trust me.
Okay. That's fine. Oh god, the wire is now in the way. I almost knocked my monster into my computer. Oh, that would have been bad. Okay, we're 240. Okay, we're good. I would set up a proper timer. This got my heart racing? Yeah. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Okay. I do speak it. I don't speak it great, especially under stress. When I'm under stress, all I can think about is, for some reason, pineapple chunks. Because they make me very calm. You guys got a food that you like to eat to make you calm? Mine's pineapple chunks because I like the acidic, natural flavors of pineapple. I used to be a big lemon guy. But lemons are okay. They're alright. Lemons are fine. Okay. Banana? Oh, bananas are good. I like bananas. Sometimes a banana, though, like, it's a 50-50 with banana. Sometimes you get a banana, and it tastes amazing. Sometimes it's just too mushy. You know what I mean? You get a banana, it's just like, that's okay. It's all right. It's like a decent banana. You know what I mean? It's like, okay, we're good on that. We're good on that. Okay. I want to make sure there's one over there before I do a risky bisky maneuver. 3, 2, 1, and now. Okay, great. Just set the timer. Oh, I see it. We're at minute 30 almost. I just don't like mushy bananas. Mushy bananas don't taste good, especially if you dip it in chocolate. Okay, I'm gonna be real with you. Not a whole lot of fruits mix well with chocolate. And honestly, bananas, in my strictest of opinions, do not mix that well with chocolate. I'm just gonna be for real with you, right? I don't know why. It needs to be sweeter. God, Aaron, why? 3, 2, 1, and now. Okay. Ew, not bananas. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, strawberries don't mix well with bananas. It's like, honestly, fruit to me does not mix well with a lot of things. Okay, I'm gonna start bringing it back to, like, here. I'm not gonna bring it all the way to the top. It's taking too long. Okay, we're about a minute away. I'm not gonna bring all the way to the top. I'm gonna bring it mostly to the top. We're gonna do this, like, a descending order, right? Where this is not quite 3/4, but it's, like, 5/8 or something like that. I don't freaking know math. Strawberries and pineapple are the only fruit. Pineapple? What the fuck is wrong with you? 3, 2, 1, and now. Okay, now we're going to 50 because we're almost there. We're at the home stretch, I think. Maybe. Actually, this is probably going to be right back. I'm going to go to the toilet. Oh, you're probably going to watch me get a big old dubberooski right here. Hang on. Real quick. Real fast. Real fast. Ooh, boy. Ooh, boy. Ooh, boy. Ooh, no. Oh, no. Uno. Uno. Reverse card. +4. I'm going to +4 you. Don't let Freddy eat you. I'm trying. Trying. Uh-oh. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I am unironically screwed. Oh boy. Just keep myself alive. Keep myself alive. Don't really care. Don't really care. Keep yourself alive. 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 Yes! Yes! Oh my god! I'm a god! Oh my god! I have my time right. Oh my god. Oh my god. If you live, I'll follow. Oh, you better follow. Press my follow. Press my follow. Oh, the mortal end, the restless. Oh, dang, bro, gotta follow. Yeah, I told you. Oh my god. We wanted to put 295. Yes, it does. Yeah. Thank you for the follow and a bit. Take a drink and spend all my points on that. Yep.
Okay, well, how's this? I'm taking the car.
The joke's on you. It's a rental.
Well, the joke's on you. I set the thermostat to 90 before I left.
Good, I like it warm.
No, you don't.
Good. Because I also set the house on fire!
How will it all end? The passion, the tension, the house on fire!
Tune in tomorrow for the exciting conclusion.
Oh man, women. Women. These women don't just go out and commit arson! That's not a thing! A is for arson, welcome we do back. Together. B is for barson, too. Some of the most valued C is for committing arson. Fearlessness. D is for me and you. I'm bye. How many streams did it take? Did it took you?
Which will be given to you in one. The form of a delightful gift
just one.
Basket. The cost of which will be taken out of your next paycheck.
It's not gift, basket. Gift basket. I'm just paying it. Fruit.
Nuts, okay. Flowers,
can't eat nuts. Course, allergic.
Ever popular, yep. Cash basket.
Ooh.
Using the keypad below, please enter the first few letters of the gift basket you would like to receive.
I swear to God, if it's nuts, I don't remember. Happy birthday, you have cancer. Hey, Walter White moment. It's Mike. It's Mike from Breaking Bad. If it's nuts, I swear
it
to God.
It seems you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you.
Thank you, Mac and the Night, for the follow.
Exotic butters.
Let's go! Exotic butters! Woo!
Please be aware
that yeah, I love butters from,
It's South Park.
Interfering with their work, if possible.
It's a kid
also,
named Finger. Yes.
To ask them why they are
but
still
Dixon,
there,
dang.
And encourage them to go home.
I mean, that's a little bit awkward. Buddha. Wait, Buddha? I haven't watched that anime though. The one with the really cool Buddha in it. I don't know. What's it called? I don't remember. Anywho. Oh, there's buttons here. Oh, that's so fun. South Park? Yeah, Butters from South Park. Oh, my mouse is gone. Was it always gone? What do you do with Mike? Mike's and Ike's. Oh, cool. Some streamers took two streams. Yeah, no, I only took one because I'm a god. Listen, I'm playing all the FNAF games back to back to back. You think it would take me multiple streams to do that? Hell no. Hell no. Also, real quick. How long is this night? How long is this night? Because I'm going to be real with you. I don't have that much time left. 2 hours? Well, I mean, like, how? It's fine. Maj is just insane. Listen, I'm a god. I'm a god. I'm the god of FNAF. I'm the god of FNAF. Listen, even Mark, it took him multiple episodes, okay? Markiplier took multiple episodes. That's all I want to say. All right? He had to edit his stuff down. I've done this in 2 hours. In 18 minutes. God, I wish this was an Among Us. This night is all of 6 minutes. Oh, okay. Okay, what am I gonna do for tomorrow, though? Because I don't have the VR thing set up yet. Shit. I thought I was gonna do it this weekend. Uh-oh. Band games that way. Shoot. Shoot! Uh-oh. You could do a Secret 60 location. Sus? Among Us?
Check on Ballora.
Hang on.
Sure,
let's see who's venting.
Great. Now let's check on...
Emergency meeting! Emergency meeting! There's a dead man! Emergency meeting! Emergency meeting!
It looks like everything is as it should be in Funtime Auditorium. Your task today will
emergency meeting!
Maintenance work.
So emergency meeting!
Had a rough day and is in need of
repair, emergency meeting!
You will be required to reach the parts and service room by once again sneaking through Funtime Auditorium. As always,
Steve proceed with caution. Is that a damn Roomba? That's Steve! A weaponized, mechanized attack Roomba. Shit, I have to do this shit again. Oh shit, here we go again.
Hello? Hello? Foxy, are you in here? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Yes, weaponized. Yeah, literally war. Finally! 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 Oh my god, hang on. Hang on, wait, wrong fucking button. Hang on, wait a minute. Wait a minute, somebody got it! Somebody got it! Somebody got it! Oh my, I don't have freaking, hang on, just, hang on. I can't even, hang on. Hang on, here we go. This is the best I can do. Maybe. Somebody finally got it! Can't hear anything? Got what? So, the weaponized attack Roomba, it's cutting out? I tried, that's the wrong screen, I tried, chat, okay, listen, man, sounds watered down, hang on, I'll sing it to you.
Celebrations.
Celebrations, come on!
Celebration time, come on! Celebration left after years.
Okay. Still cut out? No, I know, I'm singing it. I'm trying to sing it, but I've never sung that song before, so I'm immediately just confused. Alrighty then, let's get to the next thing. Dying from Foxy. I am so happy someone finally got it. Oh my god. I want to tell you this. No, so you're the first person to ever understand that weaponized attack Roomba just stands for war. I have been telling that joke for almost a year. For almost a year, and nobody has gotten it. It has taken my chat a collective year to figure that out. Oh my god. Also, he is just not the first. Mach, I'm being real. He is the first person to figure this out. Okay, now I need to listen, chat. Now it's time for focused Machi-kun. First time viewer to figure it out? Yes. Roomba will suck you in your sleep, maybe. Wait, really? Yeah. First ever person to mention it. Is there nobody here? I mean, I guess it depends on your... I mean, someone fucked the car once, so I mean, like... He is sadly is just not... Louise, nobody, I am telling you, I am the streamer. You are a plebeian mod. You are a piece of waterfowl. Hey, good beef, I'm out of the loop. It will stab you, stab your pee-pee off. That's a good point. Drown, old man. I'm being for real. But, is he just not here? Hold up. Is he not here? Jesus! Aaron! Aaron! Aaron Yanga! I swear to God. Also, long time no see. Are you playing Sister Location? Yes, we've gotten through the first four FNAF games. Now we're on Sister Location. We're actually going to beat it one stream, which is kind of surprising. This game is not as difficult as I remember it, but it's also... I'm a veteran of FNAF at this point. So at this point, it really shouldn't be that shocking that I'm beating it in one go. There is no time, fun time, Foxy. Do you have access cards of FNAF's Location Night 5? No. Jesus Christ, it scared the crap out of me. Hold up.
Motion trigger, parts and
service. Hi.
Great job.
I don't remember this.
Circus Baby has been deactivated for an unknown reason.
Yeah?
It's your job.
What's up with their eyes?
Structurally stable and secured to the conveyor.
Uh-huh.
Our technicians will take it from there.
Jesus! Hello? Bro, keep grinding. Thank you. Listen.
Can you hear me?
Yep.
I'm absolutely pretending. Remember how I said I could pretend? The cameras are
yep.
watching.
Thank you though, lovely. You are move. You're lovely.
Yeah. Something bad happened yesterday.
Yeah.
Something bad always happens. I don't want it to happen again. There is something bad inside of me.
118 pounds. She is mostly metal. Sure.
I'm going to be taken to the scooping room soon.
Okay.
But
why though?
Not going to fix what's wrong with me.
You sure?
What is bad?
Thank you, man. No, thank you.
Left behind.
Uh-huh.
Will you help me?
Mm.
I want not you sure. to save what is good so the rest can be destroyed and never recovered. But you must be careful. Ballora is here.
Sure.
In the room with us.
You sure about that?
Ballora will not return to her stage. Ballora will not return to her body. Be careful.
Wait, her body?
You must remain calm.
Okay.
And listen to my voice.
There
is a button on my cheek. You must find it and press it.
On your cheek? Oh, I see. Is it this one right here? I'm praying it's that one. Jesus. Okay. Thank you for the follow, lovely.
There is a passcode that you must enter before you can retrieve me.
Is it like being a small Twitch streamer? It's nice. Okay, hang on. Hold up. I'm gonna... Damn it. It's really nice. Most of the time... She says, nine, you do zero? Maybe. Listen, chat, I don't use keypads very often. She said cheek. Chat, don't be weird. Chat, I'm gonna put you in the lawn if you keep being horny. Oh my god, it's a fucking robot. Get 2 stars on this? Do you have to play this in reverse? I died every time doing this. I think you have to go in reverse, right? Isn't that the thing? You have to go in reverse, I think. So I literally messed that up as soon as I started. There's no laws against the robot,
There's no laws against the robot, Batman.
Click your cheek every time. You have to be quick. BRB! BRB! Not slow. No, I know, but don't you have to go all the way to the end and then you have to go in reverse, right? That's the whole thing with it. Oh. Okay. Did I check the lights again? Okay, great. I'm just gonna... Listen. Hello there. I'm gonna trust you guys saying that there's no fox in here. I trust you. Chat, I trust you. I 100% trust you here. If I got jump scared here, chat, it's 100% on you. In fact, if I get jump scared on here, I blame all of you. Every single one of you watching the stream right now, if I got jump scared right here, it's completely your fault. Completely your fault. That's not gonna work on me. Nope, not gonna work on me one bit. See, I got through just fine.
Motion trigger, parts and service.
Great job reaching parts and service.
I'm tapping it? Even me? I didn't do anything. You were still there, though. And you didn't stop me from jumping off the cliff.
Our technicians will take it from there.
Can I click it? Am I allowed to click it? Can I click it now? Stop being horny!
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Okay. Got it. Did I fuck up? Got it.
Enter the code carefully.
Got it. Click the cheeks. I see it.
9.
Yep.
9.
Oh.
7.
Yep.
3.
Shit.
1.
Yep.
5.
Fuck.
7.
Yep.
9.
Oh, God.
7.
This mouse is weird.
7.
God. Good. Okay.
The hatch should have opened.
Where?
Take the card that you find inside.
Where? Oh, that one?
Now you must turn back. I will guide you through Funtime Auditorium.
Although there was another passcode?
Scooping room.
Maybe.
When you are there, I want you to destroy this body. Put the card into your handheld device, and I can continue to speak to you.
Oh, now, handheld device?
The green button to your left. This will send me to the scooping room.
Handheld device. Wait. See, I found earlier today, chat, I have a car, right? I got a brand new car. And for some reason, I have like one of those like little fobby things, right? But for some reason, in this fobby thing, there's a key. There's a key in the fobby thing. Does that mean if I take this fobby thing, this key right here, and I just...
Hello, Match. I've been waiting for you to do this for so long. Oh, it's so good meeting you for the first time.
There you go. how do I leave? Where's the leave option? Cheese man, thank you for the follow. Is that a baby? No. That's how do I leave? How do I leave? Wait, how do I handheld device? What? What handheld device? This one? Which one? The green button on the left? Oh! Yep. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay. Goodbye, child! Good luck at the orphanage! We will never miss you! We will forget you have existed!
My instructions in Funtime Auditorium.
What if I don't?
Laura is going to follow you.
Is she?
She will try to catch you. I will help you avoid her. She will not follow you inside the scooping room.
Sure.
She is afraid.
Afraid of the scoop? Don't follow her. Don't go in. But I can't though, because I didn't do the ending properly, right?
Go forward.
You plug your key into your phone? Isn't the whole thing going backwards, right? You said go forward, you numbskull. I'm supposed to do the opposite, right? That's the whole thing. Get fucked. Am I supposed to do that? Am I supposed to do the opposite? Am I supposed to do the opposite? Oh, come on! Don't get inside. L? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. How have I have died more on this section than I died in the freaking spring locks. Go the other way. You go in reverse. God, I forgot you're supposed to go in reverse. Because, of course, for some reason, you need to go in reverse. If you do the opposite, you do the secret ending. I don't think I have an option for that. Thank you, Jaden Waden, for the follow. Welcome to the Modslings.
It's your job to make sure she is structurally stable and secured to the conveyor. Our technicians will take.
Wait, that was Bologna? Let me hit your cheek. Let me smack you. I'm gonna smack you. I wanna smack you. Just in the cheek. In the cheek. I wanna pop this like a pimple. Boop. There we go. Right. Give me the passcode. Give me the passcode. I know it's like 97135557265. Check. Nope.
You can retrieve me.
Yep.
Enter the code carefully.
Yep. 9.
6.
What?
2.
Huh?
3.
Huh?
5.
Huh?
6.
Oh god.
4.
Oh god.
4.
Oh god.
5.
I don't like this. Why are you making all the middle ones? Stop making the middle ones.
9.
Oh god.
Good. A hatch should have opened.
Yep. Goodbye. 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 We won't miss you. We will not miss you. We will not. Goodbye. I never want to see you again. I hope you perish. Make sure the structure is stable. That's why you need the access card.
Follow my instructions in Funtime Auditorium.
Go forwards.
Valora is going to find
and I will not listen to you. Or bit. I will not listen to you. You speak of lies. You stand in a throw of lies. Do it. No. Nope. Great work. Thank you. Lovely. I love you. You're awesome. See, Lovely's got a good person. I love Lovely. Lovely has come in here and been nothing but a ray of sunshine. Aaron Sunshine. This entire time. You know, they go in reverse. Beep, 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 beep. Pulling in reverse. Back around. Do I just not listen to anyone? Who can I trust? Who can I trust? I can't.
Hey, Jono? I need your help. Just say that. Should I trust my chat or no? No? Great, thank you. Sorry.
My brother's working out. I just interrupted it very rudely. imagine trusting someone could it be me? Me all the time. Just get the real ending. He broked. No, my brother's like, why are you talking to me? And I'm just like, I'm sorry. I know I shouldn't use you for a bit. Bro got 0 pound weight. No, my brother's actually like really buff. It's actually really impressive. I want to work out more like him actually. I've been actually working on dieting a little bit, but I'm not great at it.
Great job reaching parts and service.
Get the fake ending.
Circus baby has been deactivated.
3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's see, bro. Much? Not yet. Cheese. Get the secret cheese ending. Of course. All right. Here we go. Fast as you ever seen it. 9.
There is a passcode.
Yep, it's gonna be 9.
Before you can retrieve me.
Nope, and I gotta bring Brother Macho to the stream.
Code carefully.
Nope. Now get everyone cheeses. True. I love Cheez-Its.
Yep. 1.
Fuck you.
1.
I hate you.
7.
I really was hoping that was just gonna be all 9. Ones. Oh my god, it's just corners.
6.
Oh my god, no, it's not. It's this one.
6.
Oh my god, I hate you.
2.
I hate you.
2.
Why?
3.
I hate you.
5.
Fall of a bridge. Good. Okay.
A hatch should have opened. Take the
except for much. I love cheese. Oh my god. A crying notum. Thank you for the follow. Boop. Goodbye. You speak to me in lies, woman. You speak to me in lies. Dude. Exotic butters. Dude. Exotic butters. Oh god, shut up! You killed me last time, and then I did the opposite, and what? Listen.
She will try to catch you.
Mm,
exotic butters.
She will not follow you inside the scoop.
Oh my god, my eye is so itchy.
She is afraid.
The scooped ending.
Go back now.
But last time I did that, I died. Exotic beverages? The thing is, I try to go in reverse. I think it's because I didn't, because to get the good ending, you need to do, like, the minigame, right? You need to do the minigame.
Go forward.
Don't air horn that! I hit the space bar like an idiot!
Need the second star in the minigame.
Oh my god! I have died more times on this part than the part they literally had to nerf in the game! I am struggling more with this one aspect of this fucking game than the part that Scott Califf had to come back to the game and freaking nerf! Oh my god! Oh my god. I'm gonna run.
Yep, I'm gonna run. I'm staring at the sky. I don't even care. Just flashing everywhere. Oh, flashing everything. Just, oh, it's everywhere. Oh, I'm exposed. Everywhere. Oh! Calith, I don't give a crap.
Great job reaching parts and service.
Silence
has been deactivated for an unknown reason.
Silence phone.
Job to make sure she is structurally stable and secured to the conveyor. Our technicians will take it from there.
No. No, I don't speak it. I speak the language of the beep boops.
Meh.
All right, give me your passcode. Give me the passcode to your phone. Let me see what's on your camera roll. Let me see what's on your
code.
What's in your camera roll? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Five,
what am I looking at?
Eight,
what am I looking at?
Seven,
this is, what is wrong with you?
Eight,
I didn't know this was a thing.
Eight,
how could you?
Six,
this is evil. This is some evil. You know, I've never been killed by a bit on my stream before, but I just got murdered by my own joke. I literally just got murdered on my own stream by my own joke. I should have seen this coming. It was inevitable. It's like Thanos. It's literally Thanos. It's literally Thanos. Oh, I'm not gonna do the same joke, exposed joke again. What other jokes do I have here in the repertoire? Let's see, what else do I got? What other jokes do I have here? What can I make fun of? Just randomly sitting here, Aaron Yeager, just running around. I don't know, Chad. I'm out of joke. This isn't even funny anymore. I'm just sitting here, running in the dark, pretending like nothing can hurt me. I'm gonna run straight into a wall, hit my face. It's gonna go as I slowly slide down the glass. Okay, that's really what I'm hoping for. Thank you for trying to calm me down. It means a lot to me.
Great job reaching parts and service. Circus Baby has been.
I was going to scream. I was going to scream, but the relax broke.
And secured to the conveyor. Our technicians will take it from there.
It's okay. It's all right. You gotta relax. Breathe. Shut up!
Can you hear me?
Okay. Yep. We can hear you. I thought that air horn, I couldn't hear the code. Okay.
Enter the code.
Yep.
Three.
Yep.
Two.
Yep.
Two.
Yep.
Three.
Yep.
Two.
Yep.
Nine.
Oh my god.
One.
Yep.
Eight. Nine.
Your passcode sucks.
Two.
It's like the same five numbers.
Ooh,
yeet. I'm stealing your Jeep Grand Cherokee. Goodbye, Felicia. The top of your head looks like a snow cone.
You must follow my instructions. instructions in Funtime Auditorium.
Press spacebar. No! Nora, I refuse. Yippee!
Try to catch you.
Aaron will kill you, probably. Best stream. Thank you. Thank you. I try.
Uh-huh.
Yep. There better be one mean snow cone by the end of this.
Go forward. Stop.
Okay.
Go forward and left. Keep going.
Okay. Why is there ASMR in my ear?
Stop.
I hear like weird goopy goops.
Silent.
You don't detect my mic, right? Because that'd be a problem. Why? Am I crawling on the ground? Am I walking?
Stop.
Okay, listening to you. You shouldn't. What's up with the goopy goop? Am I being reincarnated as a slime? Great
Go
show.
Forward. You are almost there.
Yep. Hi.
He is here to help, Ballora. He is not here to hurt us.
I love your teeth.
Ballora, he is here to help us.
I mean, maybe.
Go forward again.
I want to say Ballora this.
Is behind you.
Okay.
She is afraid of the scooping room.
Okay.
She will not follow you.
I'm going to like, I'm going to be honest, Ballora. I'm going to be real with you. You seem like a great person, lovely person, probably a caring person in your real life. I want to be real with you. I will attack you. All right.
Warning, you've entered a highly dangerous area.
Yep.
You have entered from maintenance hatch 1B, reserved
okay.
for cleaning and repair of the scooper. Entering this side of the room
How do
is
I dodge?
Strictly prohibited by unauthorized personnel.
Laura's already dead? Eh, it's fine. I love emotional manipulation, my brother. Baby. True. Yep. How do I hold their floor?
Foxy has already been here today. Funtime Freddy has already been here today. Ballora has already been here today.
Oh, so you killed them all.
His baby has already been here today.
Oh.
I've been out before.
Yeah?
They always put me back. They always put us back inside.
What's that right there?
There's nowhere for us
Wait,
to hide.
What is that? Is that Ballora?
There is nowhere to go.
Is that Ballora right there?
Look like this.
True.
But if we looked like you, then we could
Hello?
Hide.
Hey.
If we looked like you, then
oh.
we would have somewhere to go.
You're gonna... You're gonna steal my kidneys! You're selling them on the black market, you can get good money. Please do that at the least before you kill me. Ah! Tell me you sold my kidneys. They're worth at least $1,000. I mean, the alcoholism has damaged them somewhat, but...
Don't tell Daddy that I'm here.
You know? So, I look on purpose? That's fine.
I don't know why he wouldn't let me come see you. You're wonderful.
Huh?
Where did the other children go?
They left. Oh, the last episode. Listerine, toothpaste, deodorant, the fear of all the Discord mods! Is that shaving cream or is that a lighter? I really can't tell. Hi. Hello. I am human. I am one of you now. I am a human person. It's you! Yo! Brim, brim, brim. Man, okay. Wow. Bad ending? True, but it is the actual ending. Complete. True, true, true. Okay. But I just want to give some thoughts on this game. How do I feel about this game? After having played it again... Man, I'm not going to give my official rankings because I will do that in like its own personal stream where I rank all the games. But like, how do I feel about this game? I don't know. This game is kind of trash. So replaying it, the gameplay is not as good as I remember.
but the story is excellent, right? The story is excellent. Like, the story is excellent. It's really good. It's probably the most well-explained story. Hey, you should do FNAF 2. Already did it, actually. The end. It's probably the most well-explained story, and I think it's one of the more unique FNAF games. But, okay, given that I already beat it, and I knew how to do the suit part, I think, like, the kind of... I mean, like, granted, there's some challenging bits, and there's some good scares. I don't know. Some of those games do FNAF World. So, if you actually go into my Discord, exclamation point Discord, and you go under the pinned messages in my general chat, there's actually, and I'll post this in announcements, the official list of all the FNAF games that were canonical. I'm going to be playing all of those games. Period. I'm going to be playing all of those ones. I'm forgetting which one the next one is. Now, the VR one might be a little tough. I haven't... I think technically in that list, FNAF VR one is next, but I haven't set up my VR headset yet. I need the weekend to do that. So yeah, that one might take a minute. Wrong one. That one may take a second to set up properly. So that one might take a second for me to set up properly. Only because, you know, obviously, it's a VR game. I have a VR headset that I could use for that game. It's just a matter of, like, okay, do I wanna do that? Oh my fucking god, Twitch, really? Do I wanna do that? I don't care. Oh my god, no, he's doing FNAF World, am I? I genuinely could not tell you if I'm doing it off the top of my head. I might be doing it, I don't know. Your headphones and mic is so cool, thank you. It is a HyperX Quadcast microphone, and these are the G733s, from Logitech. Oh boy. Alright. I'm gonna say this, I'm gonna end the stream here. I don't know what I'm gonna do tomorrow now. That's the only problem. So I don't know what I'm gonna do tomorrow, because do I start a new FNAF game? Do I not start a new FNAF game? I'm not quite sure. I'm actually not quite sure. Nice stream host, thank you. I'll have to figure that out. I'm not sure which one I'm gonna do though. No ending. I have work tomorrow. Let's see, who do I want to raid real quick? Bad ending, custom night. We could do custom night just for our funsies. Maybe we'll do custom night just for funsies, you know what I mean? Maybe we'll do that. What do you guys think about that? I don't know. Maybe I'll figure it out, because I genuinely did not think we'd be able to finish this in one night. You know what, yeah, I'll probably end the stream there. Raid me. No, I'm probably gonna end the stream there because I don't see anyone live who I really know too well. So anyways, I want to say this. Thank you guys all for watching. I hope to see you guys all tomorrow. I'm leaning towards custom nights right now, but honestly, that hey, Cook Beef, thank you for stopping by, and I hope to see you guys all again soon. Bye bye. Three, two, one.